Hold on, I think I'm not actually broadcasting audio for some reason.
Hey guys!
Oh, do it again. Do it again.
Oh, okay. Guys, do over. Do over.
All right, ready? 1, 2, 3. All right, good.
Yeah.
Perfect. Flawless.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to our team, Hooman.
Humaniversary co-optitude.
It is.
I think I've moved my camera so.
Don't move it. I just. No. I spent 15 minutes editing you. Please don't move you.
You spent 15 minutes on just the camera bit?
Don't move it. Move it back to where you were.
I don't know where it was, man. I live in the moment like a
dog. Look at this. Frank, another quality co-optitude production.
I know. It's fucking budget. It's like some, this is an Avatar level James Cameron budget. All right. Is that better?
No. Just, it was so good the way you were. Now you're lopsided. Now you're lopsided.
I don't look fucking lopsided. You take that
Okay.
Back.
Language. Hey guys, welcome to our Hoomaniversary, which is very exciting.
Right. Oops. How's that look? Is that better?
I don't care.
Is that better, dude?
Yeah, it's great. Yeah? It's great. Yeah. I'm just going to, you know, I spent 20 minutes of my life trying to make you look okay.
Fucking long suffering, dude, aren't you?
All right. Hey, welcome everybody on the Geek and Sundry chat.
Is that better?
Yes, it's great.
Is that better?
All right. It's perfect.
All right, looks good.
So,
look at good, dude. All right,
guys.
It's 1 year. Is it exactly a year, or is it like a year and a day or something?
I don't know. It's all good. I'm trying to increase
all good. That's like that's like a generic fucking RPG character response, dude.
I'm really sorry about the language.
Oh, you favor the sword, don't you?
For everybody who is used to a queen,
I'm eating a tiny pie. Look,
where'd you get that?
Bribery Bakery.
Oh, that's the best place.
It is an apple pear pie. Apple pear. And it's got caramel and shit on the top, dude.
I'm really glad that you bought a shit pie. That is pretty appropriate for our human anniversary.
Literal shit.
Guys, listen.
Figurative shit. A little pie.
Listen. So today is the 1 year anniversary of Team Hooman, which, as you can see from Ryan's.
So fucking good, dude.
Chest. It is the 1 year. We're deciding that this is our year anniversary. This is the year that Ryan called everybody fucking humans.
We don't really know when Jesus was born, and we don't really know when humanity was born. Coincidence?
It was when you were screaming at them playing Damned. Now, guys, just to prep you.
Well, if you would have put it like that, that sounds so crude, dude.
I want to give a big shout out
to... In reality, dude, the clouds opened up and a ray of light poured down from the heavens into my house and inspired me.
Okay. So I want to give a shout out.
Adjust it to the left. All right, camera check. My left or stage left?
Yeah.
Hugs, is it stage left or Ryan left?
I think you look fine, dude. You look perfect on my count. If you move it on my thing just for your stream, it will ruin my stream.
It's not on my stream, dude. Windows doesn't work like that.
Oh, okay. Well, I think you look great. So Jon West, Joey Couture, and TorontoGal80 put together a very nice video that had...
Are you going to put the video up, dude? Are we going to watch it together with the audience?
Well, it's a 10-minute video. Maybe toward the end, guys. Because we did
We don't have 10 minutes of our valuable time, fucker.
I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to play a YouTube video on the stream. This is too advanced for me. I'm in my house.
Let's fuck you, Jon West. 10 minutes? No way,
so
dude.
So Jon West
I'll tell you what, Jon, we'll give you four. We'll give you 4 minutes. Three of which is our talking.
I don't know how to use XSplit to play a YouTube video, okay?
We're going
to,
like, fast forward through it. We're going to put it on the browser up on our... And we're just going to, like, move the slider with our mouse. We're going to zip the slider around to the right real quick.
Guys, I'm really sorry. This is this is going to be for the next 3 hours. All right? We already lost 20 minutes, says Nian Anderson. All right?
Oh, mini pie, dude.
Would you stop eating a mini pie? It's not even respectful of the humans, okay? So,
you know what else I got, dude? You know what else I fucking got, dude? I got peanut butter parfait.
I have nothing except some mixed nuts and a Team Hooman mug.
You don't have any Charleston shoes, dog?
I do have Charleston shoes. I eat Charleston shoes whenever I die in the game, which is really fun.
You don't have any You don't have any little mini bottles of Maker's Mark?
So if you go to teamhooman.com, you can play the amazing video that everybody put together. I will try to figure it out toward the end of how to watch that video together. It's a bunch of highlights of the origins of Team Hooman and just really awesome quotes from the community. Lots and lots of things of what Team Hooman means to you guys. So I have to tell you, this year has been an amazing journey and just seeing how much positivity we can put in the world. Okay.
I do scotch and bourbon, right? So today, I have a very special...
Thank God we have the scotch update.
A very special... This is fucking pertinent, my... Dude, this is fucking pertinent to the fucking theme of the day, dude.
Do you need to say the word fuck reflexively? We are on Geek and Sundry.
All right, listen to me, man.
All right, just try to...
So back in May... Shut it up, dude. Back in May, my friends, I made it my way to Europe, but I didn't make the last final step to the con that was in London at the time because I was basically shitting out water every 10 minutes. Would have made it really awkward to meet you guys, my handshakes would have been suspect. And let's just not get into it. It was a better choice for me not to go. So I got a whole mess of great gifts, including the Team Hooman Scotch Glass.
It's true.
From Zazu80, and this wonderful sampler set of scotches from Drinks by the Dram from none other than our own Finlay Shards. And Finlay Shards sent a lovely, wonderful letter along inside that I would like to read for you today that perfectly encapsulates all of my feelings about Team Hooman and you guys.
Okay, that's good.
I want to just read it.
Okay,
and
read it.
It says, Ryan, thank you for being part of the driving force that has made Team Hooman what it is and who we are. I have really enjoyed all your streaming as you are always entertaining, witty, and incredibly insightful. Finlay is obviously a very insightful, discerning person of taste himself. The Chill and Kill streams in particular are always a lot of fun.
Promoting his own stuff here. That's fine.
After a really long day. Most of all, though, I think your real talk has had the most impact, and I hope you can appreciate and realize how much you have been able to change people's lives for the better just by being yourself and willing to speak openly about things. Your advice about doing things that scare you rather than always hiding away from them is the reason why I decided I would come to Comic-Con. You helped me realize that actually meeting the people who have helped change my views on things and created an amazing and welcoming community, which you guys are, was more important to me than hiding from the fear of being around hundreds of people. I am sure you will have helped more people than you realize. So please accept this as a small token of gratitude from one human to say thank you for everything you have done. I hope you enjoy these drams, and they will keep you company with your future escapades with the buddies. Richard, a.k.a. Finlay Shards. So,
yay!
Guys, that is cool. Thank you for all of you who make Team Hooman possible, all of the charitable donations, and all of the good times that we have together. And inside this little box, buddies, we have five different tiny mini single-serving bottles of whiskey.
Have you drunk any of them?
No, I was saving it for an appropriate moment, and I feel this is an appropriate... I won't say I'll get to all five today, guys.
I hope not, because that would be a disaster.
I do have a little over half a mini pie and a full peanut butter parfait left, but we do have a representative from each of the five Scotch distilling regions of Scotland.
Don't tell them to us. Okay.
We have the Dalmore 12, Glenfarrell's 40. This is a 40-year-old Scotch, guys. This is the oldest bottle or mini bottle in my collection. We have the Bowmore 15, the Auchentoshan 3-Wood, one of my favorites, and a Talisker 10. So I think we're going to crack open the 40, guys, the distinguished member of the bunch, and have that today, guys. So so cheers, friends.
Yay!
Hey, all right.
Sundry Zeph is the one who gave me this mug, which is my official streaming mug. In my last stream, I showed off all the awesome art of my emotes that everybody did. They're in my office, so if I want to show them off, I will have to go back there. But more pie, really? Okay. So guys, this 3 hours is going to be able to stream. Erica is actually streaming after this, so we'll push to her after we stop streaming. And today I got my GED because of you guys, Charlotte.
You got your GED, dude.
That's pretty awesome.
That's awesome, dude. I didn't know you never graduated high school, man.
That's pretty awesome. I never graduated high school. Do you have a GED, Ryan?
I do have a fucking GED.
When did you get a GED? I never got one.
I sat in a room for like, it was like a 3-hour test. And it was like the easiest, shittiest math problems that you can think of. And it was like, wow, that's all they would expected me to learn? Like, what a waste of time, dude, having to sit in a classroom for 4 years versus like sitting in one for like 3 hours.
You could have just been like, check, 3 hours.
I was like, yeah, dude, I checked a hell of a box off, man.
Felicia doesn't have a GED. It's true. It's in my book. I didn't even realize I never got a GED until I wrote the book. So that was kind of fun. Okay, so we should start. We'll probably stream a little bit late just because it took us 25 minutes to start. We are going to play Trine 3 because Boxy really is an iconic starter.
Boxy is like iconic.
He's an iconic person. So I'll be playing Boxy and Ryan can just play whatever. And Vanessa is asking about the shoes she gave me. I haven't, but they were awesome. They're Ultima 4 shoes. I met a lot of Hoomans. Salt Lake City.
Ultima
4
Eric. Shoes?
Met Eric, who is amazing. And a bunch of other Hoomans. I believe, what was his name? One of our mods was there.
We met, we met several Hoomans at the book signing here in Austin as well.
Several Hoomans there. So everywhere I've gone across the country, I've met a lot of people. And whenever I saw that t-shirt, I knew I want to hug that person. By the way, we do have a Team Hooman shirt permanently on the Geek & Sundry store. So if you want to join, we have a new design that Jon West made where you could show your humanity. And going forward, if you're at a con or an event and you see another Hooman shirt, you know that person is certified being awesome. So I love that idea. And so we're going to play Trine 3. And then we're going to switch to another game that we can play with you guys. Now, we were going to play Damned, but it keeps crashing on Ryan's end because it's, you know, kind of an older indie game. So we probably will play Don't Starve Together instead. And Tovoth and some of the other people, hopefully we'll be able to join the server and help us. And we have all the mods installed where you guys can feed us. Bab Rooster's Meat Apocalypse or whatever.
Throw us food, guys.
Yeah, you can also make us small and flood us with spiders and ice storms and kill us in a lot of ways.
You wouldn't do that, right?
No, they wouldn't do that at all. So the chat is really fast today. We have a lot of people in chat, so welcome everybody. Okay, so we're going to play that, and we'll see when we want to stop. Maybe after we'll play an hour and a half or 2 hours of Trine, and then we'll play an hour probably Don't Starve Together because that's kind of iconic.
Yeah. Damned crashes every time I start it up, guys. So no damned repeat performance.
No horrible Germanic accent from you where you call everyone a fucking
Hooman. Dude, I think real Germans really resent that being called a German accent. I don't even know. I wouldn't even call it a German accent.
It sounded German enough. I mean, honestly. Okay, anyway. I am wearing my raccoon shirt, which basically started this whole thing when I was doing Legend of Grimrock on my personal channel. And that is our mascot for Team Hooman, as you can see from Ryan's shirt and the other shirt. And that's it. All right, so we're going to do it. Ryan, you ready to start?
I'm ready to fucking play this fucker, dude. What do you say?
Okay.
What do you say?
Let's play this fucker.
All right,
let's...
Okay, guys, I'm going to switch my screen over to the game. Don't worry, Peeps is still there in the corner.
Gently Downstream was looking forward to Damned. Well, Gently Downstreamed, I was too. I got it all configured on my end.
Life is full of disappointments, guys.
It's true.
That's what you learn, is that life is full of
disappointments. Hey, that's a really good... Do we have a raccoon emote now? Oh, no, it's...
Oh,
it's,
that's somebody else's.
That's somebody else's raccoon emote.
Whose fucking raccoon emote is that, dude?
I don't know. It's pretty nice. We have the Team Hooman emote.
Rack Attack is apparently Rack Attack. Okay, so the aforementioned video that Jon West put together, that is available, I think,
at teamhooman.com,
and I think on Geek & Sundry or whatever?
I don't think it's on Geek & Sundry. It's on YouTube
just go to,
as an embed.
Go to YouTube. Go to teamhooman.com, guys.
All right.
There's a lot of really cool stuff there anyway. Like
starting
the Team Hooman... Cook Serve Delicious mods, all that stuff.
Yeah, we have the Cook Serve Delicious mod, which is really awesome. Okay, Ryan, I'm going to host a private game, and it's going to be... Right.
Is it what it usually is, because you're filthy?
Yeah, it is. Oh, wow, everybody can see it, so there's...
Well.
Add local player.
How the fuck do you... Oh, wait. I see you.
Wait.
Just have to invite me, dude.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, here we go. Invite friend. Are you a friend?
Uh-oh. All right. I can't actually.
I just invited you.
All right, dog. God, fucking obnoxious, man.
I just invited you. It's a Twitch freebie? A Twitch freebie is a raccoon? Wow.
Well, we have our own.
We have a better one.
Is it the usual password, dog?
Yes. B00BS.
boobs. God, you're so infantile.
I know I'm infantile. I just invited you again. Can you get in here?
I'm fucking connecting, son. God, you're dumb. Okay. All right, here we go.
Are you in?
Yeah, dude, I'm in.
You have lag. Okay, yes. Good. So okay. Let's do it. How do we start? Keyboard and mouse.
All right, player one, poopy. Player two, player three.
Okay, continue.
Our story began.
Hey, wait, didn't we play this before, dude?
Well, we're starting from the beginning just because remember when we tried, my frame rate was really low because I did not have my iBuy power.
Shut up, I'm already, I don't want to hear it. It's not interesting. All right.
Everything I'm saying is interesting. I'm eating some nuts.
Backstory. Can you skip the backstory, dude?
Well, this is a tutorial. Remember, we have to do the tutorial
opening. I don't care, dude. So, my chat is the chill chat, guys. There's fewer people in my channel.
Don't so funnel people away from this channel.
I have mini pies, guys. Mini pies.
The monster is immune to our magic.
Okay.
Monster is immune to our magic.
And surround the academy. I'm making
all right, are you in?
We need outside assistance.
Oh, come on. Skip it. I don't care. I know you put some... The backstory is cool. That's what... Okay, listen. Kristen Walsh is here, says backstory is cool. So we need to watch the backstory.
You're just like... What is this? Settlers of Catan, dude?
I don't know. It is weird.
Where am I? All
there
right.
You go. Oh, we're both boxies.
Oh, no, we can't do that.
Unlocked in chapter.
That's not legal.
We gotta do this beginning chapter, dude. It is Settlers of Catan.
This fucking life. Oh, shit, fucking wood for sheep, dog.
Okay. You know, yes, let's
do
this.
Or wait, what is it? What is it? Dilithium crystal for something in that fucking Star Trek one you like to play?
What do you mean?
Star Trek Catan, dog.
Oh, I do like Star Trek Catan. It is really good. Has anybody played? Why is Tovoth in this game?
Why is Tovoth in the game? Did you invite Tovoth?
I did not invite him.
Not that I don't like Tovoth or anything, but he's like...
Tovoth!
Party Crasher!
Amadeus, Pontius.
Tovoth, I think it's better if you don't play. It's because I showed the password. Tovoth, get out. I love you, but get out.
Fates of Kingdoms at that time.
Because we have to be able to switch
characters. This fucking guy looks like you've never invited him to adventure.
No, I know, he's burly.
He's like, hey guys.
He was tracking a
thief.
Could I be the sword?
Totally
could I hold the sword?
Sheep from a poor peasant family.
That's what I get for advertising passwords.
He's hiding somewhere in these rooms.
Hey guys, why are the three same guy? This is
I'll
creepy.
Catch him and save
whoa, they're all melding into each other, too.
Tobas, get out of here.
Pontius the Brain.
Get out of here.
All right. He left. I love you, Tovoth.
Bye, we love you.
Classic Tovoth. Classic Tovoth.
We love you. You didn't leave, he's still here.
We're getting trolled. Tovoth, you're trolling us.
Get out of here.
We're gonna play later with you.
We're playing with you later, doggy. Get out of here.
It's not Trioptitude. Come on.
All right, I want to demonstrate something that is a complete violation of all of laws of physics. Look at this.
Okay, Tovoth left.
That could never happen. This could never happen.
For the record, Tovoth created all the
Tovoth's a bad dude.
He's one of our favorite members of the chat. So we're gonna play with him.
Who we just ejected unceremoniously from the chat. Oh, dude, I totally went off screen.
Oh God, I died.
Oh, I died. How did I die? Bye.
Bye. All right, Tovoth, we kind of need you back in here. I'm just kidding. All right, we got trolled by Tovoth, who's going to join us later
like,
for Don't Starve Together.
He's like, somebody's got to solve puzzles.
All right,
someone's
got
to take the reins, man.
So we have to unlock all...
Is there anything back here, dude? There's got to be something back here.
Dude.
They wouldn't let me do this.
There's probably... Remember, we have to get these yellow triangles to open up the...
Here. All right.
Tovoth is a favorite in the chat room. I mean, we have lots of favorites, guys. We're kind of whores for favorites.
Dude, not only is the biggest watermelon I've ever seen, it's also the toughest watermelon
it is.
I've ever seen.
That's not going to be refreshing. That's
you're
like
not going to eat that at a picnic, dude. I'll bet it's got seeds, too. That's fucking gross watermelon.
Tovoth is now a champion. They're like, we want to watch Tovoth stream.
Yeah, it's a Tovoth-octitude. Tovoth-octitude, man.
Tovoth does stream, doesn't he? Where am I? Oh, you're going back there.
So Tovoth streams Don't Starve Together, and he's got the coolest voice you'll ever hear in your life as well.
No, we're going to play that in about an hour and a half, okay, guys? All right, we need... Ryan, let's plan. We need golden...
Bye-bye. See you later.
We need golden triangles, okay? We need golden triangles, and that's basically what gets us to unlock. Look at this. Look, right there. Picked it up. It's a yellow shower. That's what basically gets us to unlock.
Could you please come get me? Please come get me so I don't just float here like I'm in The Exorcist or something.
All right. Well, I really shouldn't. You would never do it for me, but that's okay.
There we go. All right, good. All right. Don't insult me, man.
I smell a guest appearance on Go Aptitude. Yep. Tova's come. Okay, look, Ryan. Look. There's yellow.
There's
cheese everywhere. We got to get some cheddar. We got to get the cheddar.
Oh, God. All right. We're too big.
We're
got it.
We got some. We really. What we need to do is a triathlon. Boom. Okay, cheddar. We got lots of cheddar.
All right, dude. This is a puzzle.
Oh, no. All right. Well.
Oh, so, I got triangle, son.
So that's basically what's new in this game is there's more of a three-dimensional aspect. It's not just back and forth, which is kind of fun. All right.
Up.
Maybe we shouldn't have.
Oh, I got it. Okay, bye.
And find that nasty thing.
What is that?
Pick the melon.
Oh, look at this. Look at this. If you press both mouth buttons at the same time, you do like this crazy.
That doesn't happen with me, dude. I just float. That's all I do.
Watch, look. You jump and then you press both mouth buttons.
That's not what you did, dude.
Dude, you press both mouth buttons at the same time.
Okay, that happened.
Alright. I can't tell which one's me because we're both.
Get over there, watermelon. Alright.
Alright, let's just proceed. Everyone's bored now. Toronto Gal's bored.
Toronto Gal is super bored, dude. She's just like these fucking assholes, man.
I don't think. I would not imagine Toronto Gal. Toronto Gal is also one of her lead mods. She would never, ever, ever say, what's with these assholes?
She's gonna give us notes via, like, teleprompter, dude. She's gonna write us teleprompter notes.
They'd be incredibly positive. Well, what did you say? You said that she was gonna give us a shit sandwich. Like, you did really good.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's how you get criticism, man. You give them a shit sandwich.
Oh! Did you see what I did?
I don't care, man. Why should I care? How do I do the banging thing? How do I bang?
You jump and then press both mouse buttons at the same time.
That shit ain't working, man.
Dude, it's called coordination and abilities.
Hold on, I gotta look at this shit in the menu.
Boom! I'm gonna blow a horn. You know what that means?
Suck a dick?
No. Oh, look! Look!
Release the sheep.
I got some cheese snacks.
I'll let you go.
Alright, I'm gonna take this box along with this.
You must be confusing me.
Are you doing it? You press both mouse buttons down at the same time, son.
No, I can do it when I'm standing. It just charges it forward, dude.
Oh, look! Oh, no. We got a boss here.
Have you seen the same looking sheep as that around these parts? That have been stolen.
Alright, get out of there. Bye.
Get out of here.
That sheep, give me that sheep.
Hey, there's got. Look! You missed cheddar! You totally missed a bunch of cheddar!
God. Where are you?
I don't know. We're both in the corner here.
That's me in the corner.
All right.
That's me in the spot.
Losing my religion. Okay, watch. Jump. There, flying. Sail.
I think I'm going to sail right off the edge. I'm not going to make it, dude.
I made it. Boom, cheddar.
Bye.
Did you not make it?
I just got a Steam notification. Tovok's now playing Don't Starve Together. There's like a single tear running down his cheek right now.
Where does Tovok live anyway?
In Don't Starve Together land.
I don't think he lives anywhere but the. Okay, here we go.
How do I bang, dude?
Okay, jump. Boom. I can't believe
me.
I can do something you can't do in a computer game.
I can't believe it either, man.
So jump, let go of the space bar, and press both the mouse buttons at the same time.
That's float, dude.
Look at that. Look how good I am. Why am I so good? All right, here I go. Bye.
Okay, Tovok is from Arkansas.
Oh, I always thought he was from Norway or something.
Why?
I don't know.
Why
he seems Norwegian. He's clean.
What, is he clean? Southerners are dirty people, guys.
No. Listen, we're from Alabama. We're not.
Man, we're especially dirty. We're the dirtiest of the Southerners. What we are. Sail!
Yeah!
I can get some of that cheddar.
Look at me. I'm sailing backwards.
Well, you don't want to do that because you're not going to make it now. You're fucked.
Oh, shit.
For life.
I did not get the angle right. No!
Up there.
Bye!
cheddars? Anything back here?
I'm still going. I'm still going.
Any additional cheddars? Ah, two additional cheddars.
Still going. Yeah, dead.
Okay, we almost got.
Can you resurrect me, sir?
I can, but I shall not.
I really love this game, and the fact that it's 2D to 3D makes it that much awesome. Mistakes were made, Sidaxis says.
What's this bunny up here, do you think?
Dude.
Dude.
What are you doing? That's a light. Come unlock me. I'm all the way over there.
I'm going to get the cheddar first because I got priorities, man.
Cheddar.
Okay, ready?
Arkansas is pretty much the Norway of the U.S.
The Norway of the U.S.? Really?
Yep.
Okay, I can make it. I'm going to make it.
Magno 19 says they love me.
My trusty kite.
You have good taste, Magno.
How do I fucking bang, dude? You know what this means? That I can't bang you, so you know what that means.
Yeah, look, bye! Look at this. I will do all the banging.
You forgot a cheddar's.
Where is it?
You need to put your foot down.
You do all the banging, dude.
I'll have to do all the banging. Okay.
Can you break the fourth wall?
Nope, I can't break the fourth wall. This is not an improv.
All right.
Okay, great. All the cheddar. All that cheddar. Okay. Oh, no, okay. Bye! Oh, that was you.
Oh, wait, did I just, okay. Okay, so through experimentation, I've learned there's nothing down there, guys. There's nothing down there.
I'm really glad about your thoroughness, though. That's all I care about. Okay, here we go. Watch this. Bash it.
I don't want to be this guy anymore.
So basically...
Oh, fuck this wall. Oh, cheddars.
Oh, cheddars. Wait. What about here? No. There's cheddar back here. No, do it the other way. Ah, destroy it all. Bye, ecosystem.
Oh. Computer game physics. Get over there. Oh. Fucked up.
Cheddars. Give me that cheddars.
Got it. Maybe there's more, dude. I think this is breakable. Whoops.
Okay. That was good, guys.
All right, ready?
I think we're gap. Okay, well, basically we have to
stop it again.
Stop ruining the ecosystem.
Oh, dude, I'm making more room.
Thanks.
All right, that is a hell of a dingleberry. It's true.
What game is this again?
That's actually a giant's butthole hair. And that's a big piece of poop, and he's just sleeping. That is.
That's right? A really big pube. That's a
giant pube.
Sorry, Zach. I think Zach is watching from home. Our overlord is watching from home.
It's like no pube jokes. He's gonna give us notes.
He's gonna give us notes, as in you never can come back. You need to only stream on your birthday.
Butt hair? Pubic hairs?
Nope. That's not how you do that. Why am I not angled right? Oh, there we go. Why am I only angling?
Okay, it's called a tag nut in.
Dude, I can't seem to do the shield right, so.
It's the right mouse button only.
Dude, cheddar. Why are you ruining the cheddar?
Whoa, dude, how'd you get up there?
He's spry.
Cheddar.
He's pretty spry for a big guy, dude.
I know. Now, why can't I seem to do.
All right. Okay,
can't
there's
seem to face myself.
Cheddar over there.
All right. Every time I press the left mouse button. Oh, there we go.
Okay, I got the far cheddar. I'm gonna
you
get
got
the
far
near
cheddar.
Cheddar.
I got near cheddar.
Near cheddar. I got
no!
The near cheddar.
No. Bye. 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 Can you save me, please? I think Zach is probably home, just facepalming the whole time.
Why?
Well, he's trying to run a business, and we're basically ruining our reputation with our
Christianity. What are you thinking, man? That's not true. Where are you?
Resurrect me?
Where are you, dude?
I don't know. Resurrect me.
How can I resurrect you? Think, man. How do I resurrect you if you don't know where you are?
I need to think. I need to eat nuts, and that's it.
I'll say. Get them nuts.
Yeah, dude, you're missing cheddar. You need to float. You need to float that cheddar.
I know. I'm going to float a floater.
You need to be...
Oops.
No, press the space bar. Press the space bar. Zach is hugging... Ryan, did you see Zach's cuddle pillow?
No, I didn't. Is it awesome?
It's basically the mods. Dude, you're missing cheddar. You are missing... You missed
cheddar.
The far cheddar. Basically, the mods got together. Dude, you missed far cheddar. I'm going to kill you.
Yeah, near cheddar before you get the far cheddar.
So basically, one of those sex pillows with Zach's face on one side and then with a devil Zach on the other. If you look at his Twitter. Look at Zach Overlord's Twitter. And you'll see pictures.
I'm going to resurrect you. Where are you?
Dude, I want you to look at Zach's pillow. It's the most amazing thing the chat has ever done.
All right. Where is it?
It's under Zach Eubanks. What is his name?
Eubanks?
What is
Zach's name?
Zach Eubanks. E-U-B-A-N something.
All right, hold on, dog.
Are we playing Don't Starve Together after this? Yes, Clef 9000. We're playing it around 2:30 or 3.
You're in Pacific time. That's very Pacific time.
It's a sex pillow. Thank you. Maybe it goes there. It's just kind of a sex pillow. We did not buy a sex pillow. Okay, so it's not a sex pillow.
Zac Efron comes up in my search before Zac Efron.
Zac Efron definitely has a sex pillow.
I bet he does.
Dude, would you just... Zac? I follow him.
Shut up.
Just look it up. You should follow him.
All right. His name is Overlord on Twitter. Okay.
Oh, it's Overlord. Really?
It's not Zac Efron.
It's okay. Not Zac Efron. Can you please resurrect me?
You told me to look at Zach's Twitter. Hello, thank you.
All right.
All right, I don't see it, so I'm going to do an action item for later, and I'm going to eat some more pie.
No, you need to look at it. You need to look at it. I'm going to email it to you.
Okay.
Why are you making me do the work?
What's Zac Efron up to?
Overlord is not, that is not him. It's some other dude is Overlord, who is, he works on climate action, which is way more.
All right, shutters.
It's Zac Eubank. That's his name. It's his name, dude.
Shut up. Okay.
Okay.
Where are you?
Well, I don't know. I need you to resurrect me.
I'm going to resurrect you, son, but I need to know where you are first.
I don't see any pictures. Wait, is this... Maybe this is not his...
It's Aren't We Clever, Dog. But his name is Overlord. Like his... Screen name. Not his screen name, but his
that's
like...
That's it. He's got two of them. All right, there. Why are you telling me the URL and you're just letting me do the legwork? Can you please resurrect me? Oh, here I am.
Were you being dumb, dude? You can tell
me. I was being dumb. I can't get out though, I'm in a box. Look, no, for real. I'm trapped.
Okay, it's a bang, it's control, doggy.
For real, I can't get out. Okay, here we go. Where are you? Brian, right. Brian, how did you get across? Oh, okay.
Jump.
All right,
Bad Rooster tweeted at me. Thank you, Bad Rooster. You're a good little girl. All right.
That was patronizing as shit.
I'm going to... Oh, no! Okay, I'm going to... Can I take this box with us?
There, okay, where are you?
Okay, we're going to take that box with us wherever we go, dude.
Where?
Okay.
Okay, we're back together again. Back together again. It's saving. You know, I feel sorry for the peasants who live here. They're like, what happened? Well, two identical assholes showed up.
Identical knights.
Dude, we don't need to bring this with us. Come on, let's go.
Dude, I want it.
There's one out here that's identical, man. There's nothing special about that.
I put it there, too. I want both of them.
Just make a Pixar movie about how one box feels like it's not special.
Oh, dude, all boxes are special. All right, here we go.
Exactly.
Oh, you killed the boss? You killed the boss, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. Did you see the pillow?
What is that sound?
Did you see the pillow? Question. Did you see the pillow?
Hold on.
I'll murder. You see pillows. I'll see murder. Okay.
All right, hold on,
golf. Dude, there is an infinite albino goblin problem here.
What is going on here?
It's an infinite albino goblin problem. They're really upset they don't have melatonin in this game. Or melanin. Melatonin, I don't know.
They're sleepy goblins.
That's the end of them. Let's set you free.
Aw. Let's murder you and make a mutton out of you.
That's a pretty killer pillow. Look at that. That's a really killer pillow.
All right, great. Dude, where are you?
His pants are unbuttoned, dude. All right, good.
Okay, good. We finished that. We finished that one. And then now we can go to this one because he got enough cheddar. This is great.
Okay, let's go. How do we get
Pontius? Now this is where we learn how to use.
Don't care. Skip. Don't care. Was
another matter. I can't skip it.
Oh, I was another matter entirely. Grappling
hook. The pillow has a Twitter account, by the way.
Oh yeah.
She was brave. Pillow Zac. But perhaps in a manner that was more. It's a hug replacement pillow. Arcane Curvis says. All right, here we go.
Zoya had been a thief long before circumstances had made her a
reluctant hero. The scotch is so good, dude.
She's kind of an Assassin's Creed wannabe, isn't she?
In the recent years, though, Zoya had less interested in burgling the largesse of high society. Instead, she directed her...
Oh, you have a much better outfit than me. I hate white.
Yeah, if you're They're an assassin or a rogue, the last color you'd want to wear is white.
Really, the last, absolute last. Is there cheddar up here? Is there cheddar up here? There's hidden cheddar in the hills. The hills are alive with the smell of cheddar. La 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 la.
I'm just sitting here merrily.
Wait, they can see this chat? Yes, Arcanist, Corvus, because we can see you. I'm seeing everything. All right, let's go.
Speaking of chat, I have not been attentive to chat. How is everybody chatting?
Because you're slacking. You have your job is taking you away from...
Give me that cheddar.
When are you going to stream Welcome to Fairbrook? That's the question.
Oh, God, I really want to stream it. I really am wanting to stream it. In the worst kind of way, son. Get up there.
Oh,
wow. Oh, off the map.
I think this is still in beta, guys.
No, it's not. This is a... Yeah, give me that cheddar.
Cheddar. All right, how do we open this? This is the puzzle. This is indeed the puzzle. In your mouth.
Oh, I hit it.
What'd you have to hit? Oh.
Puzzle. Jon West is doing well. Jon West also made an incredible picture today. I'm sure it took him longer than just today, but he...
Really?
Yeah, he put an awesome, awesome picture up on today. Cheddars!
I can't wait to see it. Boom! Cheddar everywhere.
It's got the really cute, it's got these, raccoons, and they're floating on balloons, dude. Okay, you cannot kill butterflies in this game. But
don't murder butterflies in any game. That would be like an evil game.
I'm gonna open up a ticket in their Jira.
Alright. I don't know what that platform's about, but it's not useful, actually.
What platform, dude?
That one right there. Do you see that one to the left? I got on it, and there was nothing there.
All right, well.
Nerd Yoga says it's really nice to see us streaming together again.
There are about a zillion people who are okay at Heroes of the Storm now.
Dude, oh, God, I love dude, Heroes of the Storm. There's cheddar in a mouth. There's cheddar in this mouth. Yes.
Got that cheddar, dude. I figured it out, man. I'm fucking puzzle-solving extraordinaire.
All right. Boom! I'm out. Bye.
My prize at last.
There's my prize.
Oh my god, she has. Have you played Witcher 3? She sounds like Yennefer, who is kind of a bee.
I started Witcher 3 with the humans have spoken, and that's going to be my next stream game.
Oh my god, I can't wait.
I've only played a little bit of it.
Okay, I need you to come in here.
I have to say though, as a white person, I can really relate to everybody in Witcher so far, because everybody's white in that game.
It's true.
Oh, I pushed another button.
Yeah. Yeah, get up there. Get up there. Yes.
So, dude.
Oh, no. Murder. Right. Murder. Damn it. We missed it.
Crayon-colored nuisance.
What did we miss?
It was a bird that ran off with a green thing that probably had cheddar inside it. Okay.
Okay, what does this guy do?
Guys, we have not changed the title. Let me try to change the title on Twitch. Okay?
If it sticks out, shoot it.
I'm not a professional, okay? Oh no, somebody already changed it, guys. Thank you for the professionals. Somebody else. All right, what do we do now?
I don't know, dog.
Let's go up here. There's gotta be more cheddar places. Oh wait, here's something to cling on.
Cling on?
Yeah, look, she's got that thing. She's got the rope thing. Look, see?
So
look.
What did you fail to shoot earlier, dude?
It was a bird that ran off with something. Damn it! Oh, I got it anyway. There's so much cheddar everywhere, Ryan. Where are you?
I'm just hanging around, you know.
Did you get the cheddar up?
Did you get the roof cheddar?
Yeah, I got roof cheddar. So basically it's the left mouse button and you can swing and then get out.
Up so fancy. Wait, did you get the roof cheddar up here?
Yeah, I got roof cheddar. I don't know, is there more roof cheddar over there?
I'm checking for ceiling cheddar right now.
Ceiling cheddar just likes to watch you when you masturbate.
No, well. Okay. Language!
You said language to me?
Language. Language.
Wow, guys, that was a world record. I'm really glad we're breaking it up here.
It's, okay, good. We're good.
Ah,
okay.
Dead!
Bye.
Bye. Okay, lift me up. You lift me up when I fall over walls.
Can you lift me high up?
Dude, can you wake me up?
Oh, bye.
Okay.
Nope, I cannot, and as a matter of fact, wake you up.
All right. Well, I appeared. Oh, here I am.
Where are you? Where are you, dude? I can hear you.
How do I extend my rope?
Oh, shit! That sounds like a personal problem for me, dude.
How do I extend my rope? How do I make...
I think I saw a late night infomercial about that, dude.
Is it There is a button so you can. Oh no, here it is. It's the wheel. It's the middle wheel. There was no tutorial for that. I totally figured it out. I am a gamer.
God, I'm good at this game, dude. Look at that.
Ow! I just rammed myself. Yeah. Oops.
What did you do, dog?
I really thought I made it. Can you wake me up? Just give it a few tugs. Okay. Thanks, Rose. All right, question.
True.
Can you wake me up?
It's funny because it's true, dude.
All right. It's not funny. All right, so do I just ram my body in here? I'm like a size 2. Oh, this is totally going to work.
I got the attic cheddar, dude.
Dude, there's cheddar here.
Okay. How do we get this cheddar?
I don't know. Do we shoot it at once? We need this cheddar.
Did I not?
You know what we need? We need a burly guy in plate armor. That's what we need.
I think I can just drop back here, can I? Can I not just
Oh,
drop
yes!
Oh, I got it, dude!
Boom! Oh my god, that was a puzzle to solve.
Solving puzzles, so dude. Cheddar has aged caves and in ceilings and attics, apparently. Oh, dude, we gotta get that wall jump going on, son. Oh, dude, I got the wall jump cheddar.
Oh my gosh, we're really good here.
We?
So much cheddar. Okay, so boom. And then, oh, it did tell us how to do the rope, dude. I just wasn't paying attention. Par usual.
Par for the course, dude. Okay.
Boom, cheddars. Oops.
Any additional cheddars, dude?
I don't know.
All right.
This is such a good game.
This game is really more fun than I remember it being.
No, I know. Boom.
All right, dog.
All the cheddars. Okay, I think we have to work together.
Oh, let's tug. Okay. Have a little tug. Say.
Boom. Bye-bye. Wait, is there cheddar in here? Question.
Oh, why are there two buddies, though?
Are there cheddars? Well, no, because I had to stand on one. Did you see that? We were cooperating.
Oh, okay. Cooperatude.
That's not trioptitude. Sorry, Toboth.
God, you're just dragging him all over, man.
Can you please prove the power of Twitch to my wife and say, hi, Claire. Gizmo is my dad, has a very skeptical wife named Claire.
Hello, Clarice.
I gotta bring my new pet box. Oh no, I can't do it!
Stop with the boxes! You can't adopt boxes right now.
It's my pet box, dude! Oh no!
Alright, I'm going forward. Thank God we have multiple.
I'm sure there's more boxes in our future, dude. Don't worry, if you know what I mean. Alright.
Dude, I'm so far ahead of you right now.
Shut up. Would you? Would you stop it?
Boom. So good. Alright, I'm gonna wait for you to catch up to me because you're losing.
Shut up, dude.
Infinite Gaming is now hosting us for one viewer. That's way.
Oh, dude. Every viewer is a gift. Get up, bye! Whoa!
Oh, I cannot believe you saved that. Okay.
Did you see that clutch? That was clutch, dude.
All right. We need to go up. Yeah, cheddar!
You got that cheddar?
Yeah.
Did you get the cheddar?
Nope.
Right, got the bye. Cheddar. What? Bye.
All right, just wake me up. You wake me up before when you go. I fall down chasms.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay.
Oh, wait. Let me get this one.
Wait.
Come here, buddy.
How do I do that? Wait. How do we do that?
Can I tie it off?
I don't know.
I tied it off, dude.
Whoa.
I tied it off, dude. Look at that.
Cheddar. Boom, cheddar. Oh my god, so much cheddar. Boom. Cheddar.
Wow.
God, this is really good, guys. We're better cheddar spreader.
It's really fun. Like, or seriously, it's.
Yeah, it is really amazing. And this, so many improvements in this one versus trying to. Oh. Bye. Why don't we open that? Oh, we'll open it all the way, maybe. Maybe it'll prop open.
Fine.
Whoops, bye.
Get in here. Just sneak it in.
I can't.
Sneak it in, man. Sneak it in, dude. What are you doing, man? Cough.
Please let go of the door. Please let go of the door. All right. Let go. All right, open the door. There. Yay. Oh, my God. Kill that bird! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Well, bye, Joy Couture. Ryan, did you leave?
What?
Oh, Ryan left, guys. Oh my god. Let me text him. We have Skype fail. Let me call him back. Maybe it was just too awesome.
Hello, can you hear me now?
Yeah, give me your camera back.
All right, that was fucking weird, dude.
I don't know.
All right, I'm back, dude. What the fuck?
Felicia, 56 of 27 votes, 10 undecided.
Guys, we just got a new subscriber, buddies.
We did?
I just got a new subscriber.
Oh, you gotta get a new.
I just saw it scroll by when my mic was. Prove it, 189. Yeah, and you don't stop because it's 189 on the new subscription cup. I don't even know what that meant.
Okay, this is Boxy.
But
we're gonna bring
last of our three heroes.
Oh, it's Boxy!
Boxy!
Amadeus, Amadeus. Boxy, Amadeus. Amadeus, Amadeus. Boxy, Amadeus.
Amadeus, Amadeus.
But he never really got the knack for the grand fireballs he drank.
All right,
so
fireball.
Basically, I'm guilty of sexually harassing Zach. That's very weird. Boxy. I'm not the one who got him a sex
Amadeus
hero, Zach, okay?
The wizard was enjoying a well-deserved holiday. Oh,
question, is Amadeus an albino? And if so, why are there so many albino heroes in RPGs?
The wizard's
so check it out,
was
guys.
A firebrand of a woman.
Oh, the French champagne is celebrated for its excellence. There is a California champagne by Paul Masson.
Inspired
by that same French excellence.
Hi, Geek Girly Gaming. Welcome.
He slept too long.
My camera is glitchy on the Geek and Sundry stream.
He was already late to see the great turtle.
My camera is glitchy on the Geek and Sundry stream.
I don't know. It looks really good to me.
Actually, check. 1, 2, 3. Weird. All right. Looks fine to me.
Really? It looks good to me.
So, oh, Boxy!
Weirdness on Ryan's screen. Ryan is flashing his box. All right, that's weird. Let me call you right back, Ryan.
All right, bye.
All right, let's try it again, guys. Hello.
Okay, can you hear me? Is that better?
I can hear you, yeah. It's fine.
Okay.
Ryan, it has glitched for a while. Oh, okay, so it's like old news. All right, where are you?
I am at Boxy's fucking beachside hut, where I would be like, if
oh my
I was
God.
Boxy, man.
Dude, where are you?
If I was Boxy, dude, I would be like, you know what?
Where are you?
I'm not gonna go on an adventure, dude.
How do I make a square?
It looks like we're dressed for Burning Man.
Dude, how do I make a square?
Oh, man.
All right, we lift things with the tab.
Fuck off.
Stop it! Stop it! All right, let's go. Come on.
How do you bring things to and fro?
There's a flashing box in the upper left-hand corner of Ryan. Oh, yeah, there is.
Where?
All right, I'm getting rid of it. It's the P and the P.
The PP?
It's the P and the V.
The P and V?
All right, let's go. Boom. How did you build a box?
Let's talk. Actually, I don't know how I conjured the box. Look at this busted up old box, dude. We don't want none of that.
Okay.
So, no, let's talk about Boxy's idyllic beachfront life, man. Like, look at this, dude.
I know. Well, I need to get some cheddar. I'm actually on a mission to get cheddar, so.
You look like we're dressed for Burning Man.
I know, you said that already.
Oh, I did?
Yeah.
Dude, Boxy's boxes are rogue rope ready. Look.
They're pretty good. Okay, here we go. Boom. Boom. Whoa, boom.
Look, Boxy's got an entire, like. Boxy's got an entire, like,
Boom. Cheddar.
He's got an entire.
What?
Here.
Use your words.
He's got an entire city, beachfront city.
I know. It's pretty good real estate here. He must have invested in it during the height of his magical career. He's like an expat.
He's only ever made boxes. His career was stillborn, dude.
Okay. Boom. Look at that.
I'm getting that cheddar.
Boom. I think that's fine. That's all we
get
need
up there.
To do.
He's pretty
Wait,
acrobatic.
Wait, is there extra cheddar under here? We gotta check. There's.
We do have to check, dude.
I feel like there's more than meets the eye.
More than meets the eye. How do you move things in and out? Like.
There we go. Oh, that was the opposite of what I should have done. All right.
Can you move things like to and fro, doggy?
Yeah, you just move your body forward. You see that?
Wait, we need to do
what we just did. We need to undo what we just did.
Dog, this is like the easiest puzzle mankind has ever
Okay, solve it right now.
All right, done. I did it. F.
Okay.
Oh, boxing!
How did you make that? I'm not able to make boxes right now.
Boxing!
How did you make a box? Dude, why are you making boxes and I'm not able to make boxes?
Boxing!
Dude.
F. Right, why is it? Oh, dude, I can do the boxy stomp. Fuck off. Oh,
boom,
dude, that's
boom.
So good, dude.
Okay, F.
Do the boxy stomp. All right.
So F makes a box. Boom.
Hey, I see some cheddar, dude. I spy with my little eye, dude.
I see that there could be cheddar here.
Oh, look at that. I saw the glint of cheddar. I know it when I see it. This is some really good scotch. This.
Is that your special stuff? Is that your artisanal
it's
stuff?
It's all special stuff, dude.
Boom!
You just drowned our cheddar, dude.
There's nothing better than water cheddar.
Seawater filled cheddar, dude? That's disgusting, man. Have a
boom! Stop it!
Get out of here.
Get out of here. You get out of here.
Okay,
you get out of here. That's
oh
it.
No! How did I break a cannon? What?
Wait, Boxy's, did we break it?
Boxy's magic is stronger than he thought. Yeah, I destroyed that cannon, man.
All right,
let's get in here.
Question,
I
want to draw a box.
You can't. I think that was trine one material, dude.
Oh,
back
maybe,
when I could draw, like, I could draw, like...
Maybe
you know,
in the future.
This wreck is entirely
maybe in the
family
future,
friendly.
Dude. All right.
I can't tell which... I'm the blue mage, by the way.
All right, we're both Burning Man. Oh, no, bye! Okay.
I want to lift this cannon up. All right, well, let me just get this cheddar. Wait, is there cheddar out here? Yes, I knew there was cheddar out here. I knew. I was like, if I were a tricky designer, what would I do? I'd put cheddar on the end. All right,
cheddar on
see.
The end, dude? That's the front.
Yeah!
That was the fucking...
The brow? It's called the brow, right? The brow of the
landlubber.
Boat?
Yeah, you're a landlubber.
The aft of the boat. It's the aft. Aft is
the
ass
stern.
Of the boat, right? All right.
All right, is there any cheddar in here? There is indeed double cheddar.
What about this? What about this room right here?
Dude, old news. You're
oh,
old
you
news
already in here?
Yeah.
I kind of so. Like the guy, the our thick warrior. Did you go upstairs?
Thick.
Did you
He's
go
so
upstairs
thick, dude.
Here?
He's so thick, dude.
Dude, did
so
you...
thick and turgid.
Did you make sure there wasn't cheddar up there? Oops, bye. Aft is the back of the boat. Okay. The bow and the stern. The stern is in the back. Thank you. Can you wake me up, please? Other than vandalizing with your box?
All right. We're good, dude. I think
okay.
We're good. Oh, did I just... Okay, good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Boom.
Let's talk about Boxy's idyllic...
Shit.
Wow, dude.
Wake me up again.
Good. Get in there. All right.
Chat says Mike is obscuring face. Thank you, Toronto Gal.
Okay.
Oh, no. Question.
What, dude?
How do I not be crappy jumping?
I don't know.
Maybe if I climb up on the cliffs, I could have a better view of the beach.
Oh!
I might
find the turtles as well as Margaret and the children.
Oh, I have
Max,
nothing but my teacup
Margaret
collection.
And the children.
Nothing but my teacup collection. Is there any cheddar over here? Nope. Hey, wake me up, please. Wake me up, please.
Oh, no. Foxy can't swim. Oh, he can't. He can't swim. All right.
Wake me up, please.
Where are
wake
you?
Me up,
where
right
are
there.
You?
Look at me, hanging in the air.
Man.
Penny from Dr. Horrible, just in the air there.
Okay.
Don't skip leg day and you'll be a better jumper. It's true, dude.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, dude, we're so good. Oh, wow, that's good. All right, there.
Okay, I feel like we're gonna miss cheddar.
I don't know, man. I think we're pretty comprehensive cheddar hunters myself.
In The Witcher, there's a really fun quest that I got too late to use the actual... But there is a cheese wizard. You know what I don't
Get
like?
Out
we
of
can't
there.
Destroy stuff as much with this character.
We're in like a, this is like a really cheesy Caribbean themed restaurant, like the one in the ones
like
in Mexico.
Rainforest like, Cafe?
No, it's like Rainforest Cafe or like the Jimmy Buffett one, Margaritaville. There's one on the San Antonio River Rock, and it's like, why would you ever go to this establishment, man?
Look at this. That was pretty fun. Did you see that?
I think there's some cheddar over here.
We have cheddar we need to get. Oops, bye.
I know how to get cheddar, dude. Bye. I know how to get cheddar.
I feel like there's hidden cheddar around here. I can smell it.
Pyramid Soul just subscribed. And guys, I haven't mentioned it yet today, but the subscription fee is one time. So it's not monthly, buddies. And all the money goes to charity. And I think this time around, it's going to be Girls Who Code, which is an awesome charity to encourage participation from women and young ladies in the technology field. So, guys, so subscribe with confidence, buddies. Subscribe with confidence.
Oops. Wait.
All right, you put your box there, and I'll put my box here. And let's
How do I pound?
Don't rub our boxes together. So you want to pound your box, dude?
Dude. Everybody, just to remind you that this is a Team Hooman anniversary stream from 1 to 4 p.m. We are very excited to be celebrating the one-year anniversary of our community. And 6 months, 8,000 subscribers on Geek & Sundry. That's a monthly fee,
so
but also
dude.
It supports 5 to 6 days of content a week with our Twitch crew, including Critical Role.
Whoa, Box, man.
Whoa, you're going crazy, dude.
Get out of my way.
What about I just jump across without any boxes? What about that?
Well, you could do that, but that's not thinking with boxes, dude. You're relying on old modes of thinking.
All right.
That may or may not be relevant, dude. Give me that box.
No, honestly. All right, what are we supposed to do here?
We're supposed to do this, dude.
That's it. Keep doing it. Put another box there.
What are you doing, dog?
There we go.
I got that cheddar.
Oops. Oh! Look at secret cheddar, yo!
Secret cheddar, recondite cheddar. Aisle 5, clean up on aisle 5, guys. There's an awesomeness spill.
Oh,
what?
My God.
Aisle 5 just subscribed. Sean _... just subscribed as well, guys. It's
okay.
A sub.
I need to move.
Wow, so many new subs, buddies.
I need to move this.
Dual Lock 74 just subscribed. What a Wookie just subscribed, guys.
Boom.
Wow, so many new subs.
Right,
Dib 760. Guys, so many new subs. I need some software that plays a...
Dude, I fucked it up.
Bye.
No.
I like you're struggling to go upstream like a salmon during spawning season.
No. This is what we have to do. Dude, we have to do this. You have to get on the other side. We got to get
all
the cheddar.
Shut up.
No.
All right.
Listen.
Shut up.
I need to put the cheddar... I need to put this back in here, and you need to be in that thing, and it lowers, and you get 3 cheddars.
Okay? Try cheddars.
There we go. Get in there. Now get in that cage. Get in the cage, and I'll lower you down.
No, I got it.
Wrong cage. All right. You do this. I'll get in the cage, and okay, take the box out of that cage, and it'll lower me down. Watch the magic. Hurling.
Watch the magic. Star Pilot 6.
Boom!
Oh, my God. All these subs.
Oh, my God.
This is amazing.
Look at that. See? Max cheddar.
Max cheddar, dude. We maxed out the cheddar meter. And I think, buddies, that I think we can.
Dude, there's nothing else.
I know, but dude, look, you're not listening.
It looks like there could be something else right here.
Oh no!
I'm gonna make a box.
I'm already out, buddy. I'm already out.
Ryan.
What, dog?
I'm not sure if this is a secret or what, but I got some cheddar. Come over here and cooptitude with me?
I'm actually trapped.
Where are you? Where are you?
How are you doing? Just subscribed. Well, I'm doing fine now that you're here and subscribed.
Dude, question. Where are you? Oh, this is back where we started.
Dude, is this a philosophical? I think it's time to break into the peanut butter parfait.
Dude, where are you? Would you come on?
I'm trapped, man.
Where are you trapped?
Patate 36. I'm trapped, dog.
Well, why don't you kill yourself?
I can't. I can literally do nothing.
Where are you?
Peanut butter parfait, dude.
Dude, where are you?
I'm trapped. I'm literally trapped. I can't do anything. I can't even create a box.
Where are you?
It's like humiliating for a box magician not to be able to create a box. My reason for existing is no more, dude.
Where are you?
2 new subscribers, guys. Mock Splatter and Johnny Yan. Sorry if I mispronounced
okay,
that.
I honestly don't know where you are, and now you're pissing me off. Where are you?
Ash on my tomatoes? Guys, that's got to be a bad thing to happen to tomatoes.
Brian.
Well, it's like...
Where are you?
It's like homemade chocolate pudding, and there's like a peanut buttery...
Dude, I don't want to know about all the awesome things you're eating right now. Are you trapped in the elevator? Look up, Felicia. He is on the right elevator. Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you, chat. Thanks for actually playing cooperatively.
Oh, no, Erlabnus is going. Bye, Erlabnus. Have a good day.
All right, there you go. Welcome to
Panda Herbs. Just subscribe. What kind of herbs? You might have a lot in common.
I can't look up, guys.
Who's also an herb enthusiast.
Ryan!
What?
Stop eating peanut butter and get down here.
Oh, so good, dude.
Well, I'm just going to have a nut. It's just as good as your parfait.
All right, I'm you let me... You let me go, dude. What do you want?
Let's go. Let's proceed, maybe. Like, actually
I thought
game.
I was. That's where I was.
No, let's go.
I was at the exit, dog.
No, you're. That's not the exit, dude. The exit is over here where there's way more cheddar.
I don't think you're right, dude. Oh. I think that if I go out here...
Oh. Oh, okay.
Dog, I was totally way ahead of you, son.
Well,
way,
I'm sorry. I was...
Is there more cheddar to be had, though?
Yes, I got like 3-4 cheddars.
No, but is there more to be had where you were?
No, not anymore.
The Marvelous Hunt, this month's charity is Girls Who Code. And what they do is that they increase participation in technical and STEM fields, but especially coding.
All right, here we go.
For women, young women, and so forth.
I'm out of here.
Well, wait.
Nope.
Dude, I've been there for like 5 minutes.
Where do we go now? Dude, that's not even a thing. That's not even where you go.
What are you talking about, man? Why else would it be here?
I don't know. I don't see. Oh, okay.
Oh, see, look, dog.
Why did it trigger when you were there and not me? That's the question.
And there are the turtles on their way to...
The turtles.
Make more turtles,
I suppose. I apologize formally for this. They'll bite you in half, dude.
The artifact of soul.
Oh, my God.
How, nice of you to join me.
It's a knick-knack. I love knick-knacks. I put them next to my teacup collection.
And all the marvelous adventures. If you'll hear about business...
Is he like Geralt from Witcher's younger, less attractive cousin?
You see, this is the first time I've ever...
He sounds really young, but he's already gone white.
That's what I'm saying. Geralt the Witcher is a white wolf as
well. The Pickle just subscribed. What else? Pustulant just subscribed. Wow, got so many subs. This is amazing.
I still need to return this sheet.
Night Shadow Zero?
All right.
Your timing is extremely...
Welcome to Team Hooman, one and all.
I know. Team Hooman anniversary happening now, guys. With lots of profanity and parfait.
Panda herbs.
What does he eat? Why is he eating that? Gaytastic heels? I don't know, dude. It's
why
just to piss me off.
Why am I eating a peanut butter parfait? Like, does this need to be asked, this question?
I don't know. All right, here we go. Oh, it's Geralt's less Dilfy brother. Less Dilfy. I've never heard Dilfy. I've never heard that.
Is that some sort of British thing?
It's probably a dad of mine versus a mom I like to fuck.
A moment's notice, for with great power came also great responsibility.
Pillow Zach.
The artifact
just subscribed.
Of soul had arcane power.
All right, now we can choose our character, dude. Making which is very
you mean, I can do boxing and you can alternate between Shooty and Runny?
Shooty and Runny? Runny is, dude, runny is not a good word. That implies diarrhea. Because of a
magical no, it doesn't. It implies that he runs. He's a large man who runs.
You know, the good thing is that I'm boxy right now. That means you can't be boxy when you get in the game.
You shut your dirty mouth.
Well, get in here.
Av 007.
Where are you?
All right.
This isn't a good place.
Oh, there's two boxies?
Pinched everything.
Oh, we can both boxy.
How do you change the character? Ryan, how do you change character?
I don't know, man. I guess. Okay, I'll give you a hint. There's three characters. That's your hint.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're so smart, dude. You're so smart. Oh my God, dude.
God. If only they had a third player. Well, Tovoth, no.
Booker Seafood. Subscribe. Mox Kane, just subscribe. This is awesome, guys.
Like,
thank
I
you.
I kind of like Hefty.
Hefty?
No, his
name's
That's
not so Hefty. Fucking gross. Why would you? He's runny, dude.
He's not runny.
Look at that.
Why would he be called runny? That would imply he has to run.
Because he runs. He runs. He does run.
All right. What are you going to do here, Boxy?
I'm going to run, dude.
Oh, cause... I die.
Give me that fucking cheddar. Oh, it hurts. Okay.
Dude. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, dude.
Dude, I think there's cheddar back there, but I think you missed some cheddar, honestly.
Oh, that hurt.
Can you please resurrect me?
Useless Rogue 2? Just, whoa, that guy. How does he wear hats? Oh, well.
That our three heroes would be whisked away.
Useless Rogue 2 just subscribed.
For with great power came
all. All right, here we go, guys.
Responsibility. It's a bit tiresome to put all your life on hold because of a magical.
I believe his name was Stabby. The first time we played this, right? Was it Slashy or Stabby?
In the middle of a daring risk.
Look at this. Look how situationally useful she is.
Really good idea.
Boom.
Astral Academy. This isn't a good place for an adventure. I've already pinched everything.
Oh, it's in the middle.
Ow!
Bye.
All right, are you? Where are you?
I'm right here, doggy.
Okay. Look, we didn't need a box. Oh wait, we do situationally need a box here. We need to get this cheddar, sir.
I think that this is a job for Shooty, dude. Hey, can you swing from my box, dude? Can you swing from my box?
Yeah, I can.
Nope, I just tug it right out of the air. All right. Well.
Well, no, you could probably maintain it. I could.
Nope. As soon as you shoot it.
I can pull it though. I could sling it around.
Why would you do that?
Okay, what we need,
dude. Oh, go, come back here. Oh,
dude,
man.
Dude, what we need is to get that cheddar.
Did you see that save? Oh, that's an easy cheddar, dude.
Get it.
Get up.
Watch this. Yeah, direct and awesome. That's how runny is.
Runny.
I don't like runny. I think slashy is better. Oh, slashy. No. I think we called him slashy before, okay, idiot?
Nerd Yoga just subscribed. Oh, God. Come wake me up.
I'm busy swinging.
Wake me up. Wake me up, shithead. Okay, good. Oh, I didn't need you.
Why did you not need me? That's unhappy.
I didn't need you.
All right. Look, there's even more cheddar down here. I don't think your boss. I don't think. Okay, stop. Stop it. No. No! Okay, you gotta resurrect me, please.
Where are you?
Stabby. Stabby. Everybody says stabby. They remind us that it was. Okay. Can you wake me up?
I can't.
No, Ryan, there's another ring underneath where you're getting cheddar. Do you see that? It's a hidden ring.
There's a remaining cheddar as well.
Well, get the remaining cheddar, but underneath, there's a tricky ring underneath you right now.
Tricky ring?
Yeah, get it.
Where?
Lower it. Look, there's a ring underneath.
Oh, look at that.
What's down there?
I don't know, son.
Is it to the right? Oh, nothing.
I don't see anything, dude. Maybe there's something.
Why would they put that ring there,
though? What do you think?
It's ringworm.
That's not what ringworm is, dude.
Okay, ringworm is what you get if you don't wear shower shoes, right?
I guess.
Can you please get up here and wake me up?
Oh, whoa, okay. There was nothing down there, dude.
Oh, my God. We have to reload now. Do you understand that?
That guy must...
It was not unusual that our three heroes would be whisked away at a moment.
Where are my Charleston shoes, Felicia?
Soylent Hester just subscribed. So many subscribers, guys. Principal Gaito.
The artifact of soul had arcane.
This is actually painful to watch. My sides hurt. I'm sorry, the McHale, so he's stabbing in the heart.
All right, let's go.
It's a bit. Now we know what to do
to put
here.
All your life on hold because of a magical candle stand with a flare.
Hey, wait, what's that guy? What's that little buddy?
Adventures.
I was in the middle of a daring rescue myself.
We seem to be at the
outskirts. This buddy. What is that?
This isn't a good place for an adventure.
What was the silver cheddar all about, dude?
I don't know silver cheddar.
Didn't you see that silver cheddar?
I didn't see it. You know what I do want to see? I want to see you fuck this up again.
Get up there! Oh.
Okay, you're in charge of that air cheddar, and then I'm in charge of this other cheddar right here. There we go.
Get up there! Oh, I died. Because
why? Why would you die?
I was foolish, dude. I did a foolish thing. Kabo 68, subscriber. Lusty Bard, I did not notice that you subscribed. The chat was going by so fast.
All right, I'm just gonna take care of all business at this point.
Shout out.
All right, here we go.
Okay. I am very
bad at
multitasking.
Oh my God, flawless victory, flawless.
I'm very bad at multitasking. Okay.
Boom. Okay, please don't screw this up. Please don't screw it up. Please don't screw it up. We cannot repeat this. We can't repeat this. You have to not screw this up, please. Okay.
Look at me fly through the air with the greatest of ease, dude.
Yay, subs!
Raybot. So many new subs today, guys. Shout out.
We have some subs over on the Geek & Sundry side, too, which is awesome.
All right, we got
a Stabby. Boom.
Okay,
what's the deal with this clock?
Well, if we can't kill it... I don't know, what is that?
I don't know, I'm gonna go over here because I'm sure there's cheddar. We have 150 cheddars. Oh no!
There's gotta be like a clockwork thing. What did you do?
I'm getting three cheddars back here, that's what I'm doing.
This thing is, like, bugging me, though. What?
What?
This thing, it's making sounds.
Oh, I know. It doesn't do anything. Remember, we did this level already. Okay, now...
I don't know, dude. That looks... That does not look like it.
I'm just gonna be doing some boxy stuff.
I can't float it. Boxy can't...
What's going on with this? What are these nuts?
I attached them. It's pretty cool, right?
Why did you attach them, though?
It's like giant nunchucks.
Yeah! I did it. All right.
Why did you do that, dude? The boxes were clearly necessary for a puzzle.
What puzzle, though?
I don't know, dude. You tell me.
How do I get up here? How do I get up here? All right. Can I get up here? Boom! God, I'm brilliant. Oh my god, mega boxes up here, dude. Mega boxes.
That's what Boxy likes to hear, man. Hispiday just subscribed. Thank you. What an awesome happenstance, guys.
Oh my god.
Oh, I see cheddar that we...
No! Oh my god, Ryan, you get to the next checkpoint. Don't die. I got all the cheddar.
You're shrill. Just saying.
Please get me up. Please wake me up. Please wake me up. Please wake me up.
Okay, was there nothing up there, dude?
No, there's nothing up there. I just got all three and then I died.
Oh, alright, whatever.
Boring. This game is sponsored by Doritos. It's true, banana then. I met the guy who does the music for this game and he's very talented.
Oh, wait, another one. Oh, that has to be mean. It's a checkpoint. Okay, that's what that shit means.
Oh, good,
dude.
Okay.
I'm smart.
Alright. Okay, so Stabby and Dangleberry? Is that
Stabby
her name?
And... No, it's Boxy, dude. Boxy, Stabby, and Dangle. Yeah.
All right, you have to be this guy now, because we have to pull.
I don't have to be anything, dude.
And push these, right? Oh, no.
Pull it, dude.
Boom. Wait, there's upper cheese up there.
I know, we got cheese shelf.
No, we have to be Boxy.
We got a cheese shelf, dude. Get me up there. Stack it, doggy.
I don't know why it's floating. Okay, stacks. Stacks McStacks.
Stack it, son. Get up there.
Oops, sorry, I screwed up.
Get up there, dude. Get that shelf cheese. Get up there.
I am trying. Please calm down.
Stop humping it, dude.
You stop. Keep moving it. Get it up there. Stairway.
Good. Get up there.
Make it a stairway to heaven, please.
Jump.
There, okay, dude. Got it.
Very good.
Cheddar. There's 150 cheddars on this level, and we are only at 31 cheddars.
Oh, man.
Okay.
We need to be more diligent for cheddar. Okay. Dog, would you please?
I don't know who to be. I have identity crisis, okay?
Would you pull it? Would you give it a tug? Would
okay,
tug
give it, it? This must be mild cheddar because of the commensurate sharp.
Oh, whoa. Oh, look at that. All right.
How are we going to get in there?
Oh, uh-oh.
Oh, okay.
No, look, dude,
if we could get rid of these boxes that are littering the area...
No, you use the box. The box, you're not thinking with boxes, doggy.
Okay.
You have to think with boxes,
okay,
man.
Put a box under there and block it.
And
do
then
it.
Tie it off.
How do you tie it off?
Tie it off, dog. Here, tie it off. I'll move it for you. There.
How do I tie it off?
There you go. Tie it. Right click.
I never perfected.
Right click on the box now.
Oh, okay.
Oh, great. Dude, that's so good.
Wow. Okay, tether.
A water course, of course.
People are screaming in chat. We could have put the box
UT
under the
Devil,
door.
Dog. Was that... That's not University of Texas, right? Awoken by My Fears just subscribed, guys.
Okay.
God, so many subs.
Dude, we have to get the cheddar.
So, did we talk about... I think I recall a discussion about school mascots when I was playing Dragon Age.
Boom!
Collectible cat in a small blue square.
Okay.
True Blunts. You two should talk with Shadrach Mold. Because you're both enthusiasts.
Boom! Did you see that?
Wow, that was power, dude. That's strength.
I know. I'm pretty impressed with
that's strength,
actually.
Though, dude.
Cheddar. Oh, I could dive down. Dude, there's cheddar down here. Underwater cheddar. So much underwater cheddar.
Someone was like a University of Toledo student and their mascot is essentially a rocket ship or something.
Dude, I'm at the next checkpoint. You have to dive down. Academy go through
a limit. Shut up, dude. Lands. Did you go back? Did you get the background cheddar?
I got all of it. I got all the underground cheddar.
Underwater cheddars?
My right. Personal subs are going to orangutan rescue this month.
That's right. Yes, the blue inflatable penis mascot talk. I remember you.
Dude, where are you?
I'm fucking swimming, dude.
Oh, there is back cheddar. There could be some cheddar back here.
I'm almost out of air, dude. Boxy needs to breathe, man.
I don't know if this is the rest of the level or is this... Oh, okay. No, there's just some cheddar back here.
Well, get it.
I got it, dude.
get it.
It just looks like it's backwards. It's just back. It's just backdoor cheddar. Oh. Hey, from Kelsey in Houston. Hi, Kelsey.
Oh, there's a little boat. There's a little boat.
Okay, go up. Go up. Go up. Boom. All right, that was some. That was thorough cheddarosity.
All right, I gotta make a box, dude.
Why do you have to make a box?
To chomp on, man. Oh. That's what you do.
That's a basic precept of this game. Do I need to build another box?
No, dog.
There we go. This isn't working. It's counterintuitive.
I almost made it.
It's counterintuitive, though, honestly. It's counterintuitive because it's weighing down the raft too much. Okay, there we go. Nope.
God, would you stop banging? Okay.
All right, there. Okay, there, get on there. No, you're ruining it. Just let.
I was almost there, dude.
Let it settle for a second.
Let it settle. All right, get down there. Put it on there. Put it on there, dude. Come on. You're jumping like a snake. Oh, wait, no, put it on.
Oh, look at that. Put it on here. And
that
opens.
That.
There
Holy
we
shit,
go.
Dude.
Boom.
I thought,
that was completely accidental we got there.
Molar duck is at work. Welsh.
Put a box on the
Welsh
other ledge.
Welsh Ineas just subscribed. I think a lot of these are double subscribers, though.
Oh, my God. Brian, come over here and jump. Dude, there's bunches of cheddar up here we did not get. There is top cheddar.
There's an ocean of cheddar under our feet, and only I can get to it.
Dude, get back here. We've got to fix this. We got to get on the other ledge. We have to get on the other ledge. We have to get this box off of here.
All right, put it back on now. I'm
now
up there.
Now you need to go up. Do you see that? Go up. Go up.
I can't, dude. I can't jump that high.
You can.
Would you raise it up, dude?
I can't raise it up. Oh, here we go. Nope, that raises it down.
Raises it down. One more. One more box on there, dude. Put another box in there. Oh, it's so good.
Oh, did you get it?
Yeah, dude. Boxy got all them cheddars.
Okay. All right, now we got to go back to where this other situation was.
Okay. Hoomans. More Hoomans.
No, I need to get up here, but I can't get up here because I ain't got no car.
How are we going to get there? We ain't got no car. Get up here, dude.
All right. Boom. Boom. Okay, good. Thorough cheddarosity.
Okay, we were very...
Use the spikes. Oh, we could have used the spikes, guys. But we did it.
We did it. It's fine.
Oh, wait, somebody just did hashtag downraising, which is really kind of a mockery, okay?
Downraising?
Yeah.
That's pretty good, though. A concept no one ever thought of downraising before.
Ow! Oh! Oh, my God. I cannot jump on the spikes one more time. Oh.
Dude, you did.
Oh, dude. Look. Look. Look what you have to do. Look what you have to do. Get over here. There's nothing over there.
Shut up, dude.
Okay, look.
What do you want me to do?
You have to hang on the other one. You have to hang on the other one. We ain't got no car.
Look at that O-face, though.
Dude.
Look at that statue's O-face, dude.
Could you please? It is an O-face. Boom!
Yank on
yes!
Yank on his head, Willie. Oh, no, get up there! Alright.
Oh, no!
That's some Art Nouveau windmill action, dog.
Okay, good.
I'm gonna have some more peanut butter parfait, dog.
What? How much peanut butter parfait did you possibly... How much did you actually... Oh, no, that wasn't what to do.
I got a banana pudding, too.
Alright. Boom.
Oh, wow, that was
I bet there's
close.
Cheddar somewhere. No, dude. There's
gotta
cheddar
be cheddar over
here. There's like trick cheddar.
Some of that good sharp cheddar.
Yep. Whoop. I'm dying. Okay. I'm dying.
We gotta get that sharp cheddar.
I got it over here. I got it. Oh my god. So good. So good. Major cheddar. 69 out of 150 we got going on here.
69.
Alright. Boom.
Okay. I just used choppy.
You used choppy? Doesn't that actually ruin your record about no choposity?
Welsh Ineas is the astropath, deceptive mirror.
What did I miss?
Path,
just a lot of cheddar working class.
Angry Welsh gamer and Ineas is Welsh Ineas. Wow, all unstoppable.
Right. Bye!
It was
okay.
A peanut
Resurrect me,
butter
please.
Parfait.
Resurrect me. Resurrect me. Don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die.
It was a peanut butter parfait. Doo-doo-doo. Get up there!
Dabby.
Okay. Dude,
oh,
I feel like there's cheddar we're missing, but that's okay.
I guarantee
you. Dude, it's a boss.
Where?
I don't know, what is he doing? All right. I feel like there's probably cheddar that we're missing.
I have no doubt that we're missing a lot of cheds.
Well, we're 71 out of 150, which means we're not even halfway. This guy really wants to get in this.
I know. Wow. He is really eager to get in there, man.
I know. It's kind of like a target after Thanksgiving. Well, how do we do this? Do we goose him? Can we get inside him?
He skipped leg day, like all of the leg days.
All the leg day.
He never did a single leg day.
Nice. He really needs that keyless entry for his castle. You know what I'm saying?
I know, it's awkward, dude. He's got to bang on his own door like that. All right, dog, we got to jump up there. Get out of the way!
I'm going to be stabbing.
Get out of the way. You're going to stab. Yep.
Oh, I died. Oh. What are we going to do here? What do we do here?
We're going to flip that. Oops.
Oh, I died. Please resurrect me.
Why did you die?
Please resurrect me. I'm right there.
On the spikes?
Yeah.
I'll stand right here. All right, you gotta jump immediately.
Okay.
Jump!
Yep, I did. I lost the start of my life. What are we supposed to do here?
Get out of there!
No.
Why? I made it, dude. I made it.
What are you making? Where are you making it exactly? You're on him.
Fuck, dude. I'm on top of that block, dude.
All right, somebody in chat said that the knees turn red. I ruined his life.
What did you do?
Now jump on him. Okay, so I'm gonna get his knee.
How did that work, dog? How did you do it? Oh, nope, that didn't do it. Okay, Boxy's dead.
If we're just faster. Whoops, we're dead. Okay, if we're just faster. Okay, I'm dead too. Arrow to the knee, which is an awesome Skyrim reference.
That's your knees to the Tolt just subscribed.
No, I must have remembered it
he
wrong.
Took an arrow to the knee.
Just subscribed. Lots of new subs today.
This is like watching monkeys in a zoo figure something out.
Not unusual to be loved by you.
Are you insulted by Genie saying that it's like monkeys in a zoo figuring something out? Are you honored?
What was the red shit about, dude?
Dude, you have to get him in the knee.
Oh, dude, he used to be an adventurer.
Nope.
But then he took an arrow to the knee. Oh.
Now try it. Boom. I gotta get up there.
Would you give him a minute? Would you give him a minute to bash a hole in the wall?
Okay, get him in the knee. I'm dead now. You have to get him in the knee and jump on his head. One of us has to get him in the knee and then...
Oh, I got him. Okay, go. Jump.
I'm dead!
You can't jump when you're dead, dog.
Can you wake me up?
Oh, you fucking
Can you
suck.
Wake me up? Can you wake right. me up? Can you wake me up?
All right.
All right, good strategy. Uh-oh, Mel's cheddar has to be the part of the game. All right. Now you get on him. Somebody has to be on him and ready.
Fuck your knee, buddy.
Be on him and ready, though.
To do what?
To get on his back. Oh, shit, I'm dead. No!
All right. He's not going to get that wall down, is he?
This is really obnoxious. Now I'm pissed off. Boom. Now get on him. Now you got to get on his back, maybe.
I can't get on his back, son.
Maybe you can now.
Oh, no! Oh. Well, that didn't work.
All right, I'm trying to...
Luckily, I have peanut butter parfait.
All right,
question. Oh, dude, there's cookie at the bottom, son. There's a cookie at the bottom.
You can get on his back. Mm. You can get on his back.
How's that working out for you, dude?
I just ran through spikes and rolled through them. Are you dead? Question.
No, dude,
change
right here.
Characters and get back up to full health. That's a good point. All right. Dude, get on him.
Okay, look, there's his knee. His knee's fucked.
Now, I'm gonna get back on the log. Now, what? Do it again.
There, look. Okay. How's that
now
working
out,
dude?
Well, we gotta get on the ledge above, dude. We gotta get on the ledge above.
I don't see a ledge. Where?
Can you sail with Stabby? That's a good point. Damn it. Drop a box on the log. What does that mean?
Look, I'm just riding it now, dude. I'm like 8 seconds, guys. 8 seconds. That's all I need to break the record. 8 seconds. Hey, buddy. I feel like I'm in Shadow of the Colossus right now.
Dude.
What's your
dream?
Try
hurting him when he's down. Bobocles says.
What's your? Okay,
Mel's
would you shoot him
in the knee? Update. Mel's Cheddar Pete.
Would you shoot him in the knee, dude?
I'm dead.
Oh.
Come wake me up.
Wake you up
before I go to.
All right, dude.
Oh, now.
All right, I need you to shoot him in the knee when I'm on the log, dog.
Okay. Wake me up. Okay, I'm gonna shoot him in the knee. Get on the map.
Okay. Oh wow, that was the limpest, most impotent ghost shot I've
Boom.
Ever seen.
Boom. Okay, get on there. Now where do we go?
Oh no, Mike! Oh no! Lift! Nope. Okay, I need you to resurrect him.
Are there any other glowy bits we can attack?
I'm just as bad. We made that joke already, dog. That was the first joke we made. Oh, he skipped all the leg days.
All right. Break his arm.
Okay. 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 That didn't do it.
This is really... Chop the arm. Chop the arm as Choppy. That's a good idea. Chop the arm. Become Choppy. Become Choppy.
Oh, fuck that guy.
Yeah.
Oh, no, my poor giant. Oh, no. Okay, he's rightfully pissed. I don't blame him. I actually don't blame him for his anger.
Oh.
I don't. In the guts. Stab him in the guts. You got to jump on him and stab his guts, dude. Get in them guts, dude. Jump in him. You gotta get inside him, dude. Get in them guts. There you
go.
Yeah, you got in his guts. Feels good, right? Them warm red guts.
Step a box in him. How hard could this be? Well, Mez, Chipmel's Cheddar, obviously that hard. I think with all the hardness, that would be the level.
Look here. This villain, it's made of junk.
Creepy.
Don't call him.
That was frustrating for you and me. Team Hooman Anniversary Stream!
How's this
Team Hooman Anniversary Stream,
if
guys.
We all give Trine back
oh, wait,
powers,
I don't think I changed
my stream
living title,
our lives
buddy.
As free and normal people.
The poor guy was
freedom.
Just minding his own business. It's true.
It does sound it was. Tempting.
The heroes had gained their strange powers in the first place by touching the artifact.
She's got some really aggressive
so
eyeliner
they reached
on.
Out to it again.
She's going to Burning Man after this, man.
All of them are going to Burning Man, except for Slashy.
Imagine giving away your powers.
Slashy.
How about I imagine sticking an arrow through
How about I grow more teeth in my mouth because I look like a piranha?
Yeah, I know, man. I didn't think you could fit that many chiclets in your mouth, you know?
What are they playing? We're playing Trine 3, Pelican.
Trine 3, Artifacts of Power.
Gaytastic Heels just bought a t-shirt and subbed. Welcome.
It's headed for the Academy.
All right, good night, that the makes crutchy. It a little worse, and I guess that means...
We're going to follow it!
Peanut butter parfait, dude.
How much parfait do you have? Are you taking, like, micro teaspoons, or what's going on?
I got one banana pudding. I got one mini pie.
Why do we have this glowing red thing here? Oh, I'm gonna wake you up. You're dead. Boom. Get off the floor, parfait. All right, great.
Oh, yeah, Peeves is drinking water, and she's really cute, but the camera is slightly not the right angle for it. I'm gonna move the Peeb cam. Hold on.
I feel like there's foreground cheddar that I'm just not gonna be able to appreciate.
I'm gonna move the water cam a little bit. Anyway, look at that shit.
All right, this does nothing. Just in the name of thoroughness. Ryan.
What?
Get over here.
Dude, come on, man.
We have to proceed with the cheddars. Oh, no.
I've got to proceed with honoring my old cat who could die.
Well, I know your cat is old.
You guys can see your ass. Now you guys can see your butt. There you go.
Dude, you stop whatever's happening now.
There you got. Oh, that's a big. That's cat ass cam right there. Look at that shit.
Okay,
oh
we don't
God.
Need to see a cat ass.
Too late. It's a cat ass there. Okay.
They kill the boss after dying 29 times. Okay, maybe it goes there.
29
that's a little
times?
Judgy.
Okay. Where did I get the peanut butter parfait? Is from Bribery Bakery, which is up on Willis Branch Parkway.
Okay.
What are you doing with these nuts, dude?
Right? I don't know. I think we should.
These are a god. These are God's Benoit balls. That's what these are.
God's Benoit. We don't need to use that. Zach is gonna give us. Look, it looks like it should crush this one, right? Looks like there should be a hole in this wall. All right. Well, what are we supposed to do here? I could jump here, and I could go here.
All right. 8-bit robot master.
Yeah! All right, did something. I got cheddar. I got upstairs and I got cheddar.
What are these? What are the Benoit balls for, dude?
They were for... Well, I killed a lot of zombies while you were doing whatever you were doing. While you looking at your cat's butt.
Adjusting the cat cam, dude. You gotta... Okay. How do I get the fuck up there?
Cubby did pass away, guys. He was an old dog, Cubby. And I really appreciate the video where you dedicated the Team Hooman anniversary to him. Ryan, you have to be number two. You gotta be number two and crawl up the wall there. You see those? You see that? You gotta crawl and crouch in pooping position across the wall. Yeah, there you go.
I got it.
Anybody watch Once Upon a Time tonight? I don't watch that show. It's pretty fun when I do watch it. But
when the artifact broke.
I watched Pole Dark.
You
Ryan, did you watch Pole Dark?
I haven't even watched all of Mr. Robot yet, dude.
Oh. Well. I liked the first part of it, and then I got bored with it.
Who was it?
All right, I'm just cleaning up cheddar over here while you're just lagging behind.
Shush.
All right, I need another box.
All right. I'll get up there.
All right, get up there.
Got
boom.
Them cheddars? Oh, shit.
Oh, no. I'm holding this steady for you.
All right, no, it's good, man. I got them cheddars. All right, good. Yummy cheddar. Sharp cheddar.
All right, what else is up here? Wait, I bet there's...
Oh, wait, look, dog.
Oh, there's cheddar.
Get that cheddar. Oh, you know
no!
what?
No!
I'll do it.
No!
I'll do it.
I have a suspicion there's extra cheddar up here. No, for real.
Where?
For real.
Where would the extra cheddar be?
Upstairs, where you were just were.
Where
it looks like
the
you can bash
be?
Through there. For real.
All right, dog, go get it. I'll be over here.
If we don't get thorough cheddar completion of this level, I'm going to be very upset. Dude, I need help.
I need an adult. All right, what do you want?
I need what help to get want? Upstairs again.
All right, dude.
Just hold the boxes steady so I can get up there. Okay.
Hold on. Give me this box, dude. Get
all right, there. Now I'm going to be...
Oh, shit.
I feel like there should be something in here. Some cheddar? No. Okay, that was cheddar paranoia.
Wow. All right. Well.
Also, there is cheddar you missed.
Where?
Upstairs. Look above me.
I can't see where you are.
Above me.
Oh shit! One, the lone cheddar. Oh man. With an attitude like this.
We're never gonna be as thorough. Cheddar. Our cheddarosity is gonna be very low.
Luckily, I have peanut butter parfait.
Oh, I'm dead.
Bye. Right. No, you're not. Live. Live, Boxy, live.
I have a will to live. Right. Guys, we're going to be playing Don't Starve Together shortly with the chat. We're going to set up, I'll set up the server, right, and I will tell Ryan the password, and once we're both in, I will let you guys join in. And we will do that at 3:15, because we will play 1 hour after that.
Doc, get your ass over here.
Dude, you have to remember that Slashy... the barrels, there's shit in the barrels, and Slashy has to open it up, dude. You're missing so much cheddar.
Oh, fuck. I fucking died, dude.
Okay, where else are we?
Get up there and help me.
Alright, calm down. Alright.
Dude, come on, get up there, man.
Okay.
And Slashy, do your thing, man. Back there, there's
all right,
cheddar.
Alright, I'm gonna do Slashy here. I got some cheddars. Okay. And then I'm gonna do Boxy.
You don't need Boxy, dude. Just wall jump, man.
I just always like to have a box somewhere. Oh, okay.
Get up there.
All right, there. I think we missed something downstairs, though.
Well, where? Where would it be?
I don't know. Right here? I'm always suspicious.
All right, dude. That's...
Nope, there was nothing over here. Wake me up. Wake me up, please. Whoa. Dude, here I come.
I'm right here, dude. It's 1997 Lagavulin Distiller's Edition, working class here 83. That is awesome.
All right. Dude.
What?
There's cheddar behind here. Look. Massive cheddar. Massive.
Well, whatever you're doing looks like it's working really well, so just keep on doing it.
I think we need to shoot it with our arrows. Nope. Dude, how do we open this? We ain't got no car. Oh my god. Ryan?
What, son? Shut
okay,
up, man.
What we need to do is go upstairs and maybe we can open.
Get in there, man. Get that cheddar,
okay,
dude.
I got one cheddar. Oh, look! Drop down. Got it. Okay, clean up upstairs. Total four cheddars. Yes.
Four cheddars. I got two more.
You're right, Orlis. This is one of the best well-made games. It's very well thought out.
What the fuck is that thing
What are you
for?
Doing? Why are you carrying shit around? We're
I don't
done
know.
Up there.
There's just...
We're
there's
done
like
up
this,
there.
There's like this sex swing thing going on here.
That's a very... Oh, cheddars! Alright.
Alright.
I think we missed some barrel cheddar. Barrel-aged cheddar.
It could be, man. I think you're probably
I don't think
right.
we've been very thorough in getting our
but
cheddar.
Doesn't matter.
I'm a maniac. Okay, let's go. We have 102 out of 150 cheddars.
All right, that's two-thirds, man. Let's pass it. That's 66%.
I don't like that.
That's almost passing. If it's pass-fail, we're passing, right? All right, now what, dude?
Go down here. I'm at the next...
Oh,
I'm at the
I just
next,
died.
I'm okay. at the next point right already.
Well, my body is about to teleport to the next point.
Okay. Oh, fun. Spikes are great.
Dude, would you resurrect me, dude?
No, I'm getting to the next checkpoint.
Oh, I'm all the way back here for some reason.
Oh, so
right.
I need to go all the way back up there?
No, I'm fine, doggy.
Are you awake? You're alive. Come on over.
I'm alive, man.
Guys, we're Team Hooman Anniversary is happening currently. We are celebrating 1 year of our community. Please subscribe. Brian has a one-time fee of $5. He donates it all to charity. And Geek & Sundry, this Twitch channel is my company, Ooh. And I'm very proud of it. And they stream 6 hours a day for 5 days a week.
Six
so
hours a
your
day.
$5 a month goes to support
so
a lot of hours
what
of
the
content
fuck is this
and a lot
thing?
Of people
Nothing
making awesomeness, including our overlord, Zach.
What bad luck.
Shut all right. up, dude. I'll put a box in your hell.
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm right here, man.
Oh, look, below.
I'm getting some sheds.
Sheds. Now, what is this?
Oh, dude, let's make him think he caught something. Oh!
Oh, I did it! God, he does not look smart. He looks no. like... You know what he looks like? A turtle?
I don't know, man.
A he turtle who has a sneaker head that lost his shell. That's
he's immune to arrows, though. Oh, wait. Did he, obviously, he wasn't fishing for cheddars.
I bet there's cheddars down here. Uh-oh. Can we do anything with this?
Oh, dude, he caught a fish, man. Look.
I know, and we just totally cock-blocked him. He's never going to eat again. He's going to starve to death. It's really sad.
Look at that. Look at how your dude swims, man. I hate that guy.
What do we do down here?
I don't know, man. Pull it up, dude. God,
all right, wait.
Guy. Pull it up, son. Get it, dude. Come on.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
No, I'm talking to this hollow-headed asshole here.
Could you move out of the way, please? I'm
pull it up, doggy. Come on. There.
Look.
What are you doing, man? You
I'm pulling it
his...
out of the water.
You just stole his fish, dude. Well, you're sick ass. You're sick.
All right.
That's sick, dude. Come on, let's get out of there. Let's pull it.
I am.
Pull it, dude. Come
I'm
on.
Pulling it. I think it's still caught on something.
Oh,
there
man,
we
nonsense.
Go. Look. Are we paying him in fish? What's going on here? Oh, no. I screwed it up.
At last,
all right, you get it.
There will be fish stew for dinner.
Oh, God, this guy.
I can eat again and maybe
God.
Grab a chef.
Get the fish, son. Come on, give it to him.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
I can't levitate it. His boxy cannot levitate fish, dude.
All right.
Well, you can't meet me halfway, dude? This guy can't even... He's just like, give me. You can't meet us halfway, dude? This fucking guy, man. All right, fine.
It's like caught now. It's over the...
No. All right, come on. All right, no.
Okay, you did it. You did it.
A little more. There you go.
Yeah.
No, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna carry you along. He's gonna cook you too. He's gonna cook you.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Let go of me. Bye.
Oh no. Oh, that was me. All right, he's gonna cook me.
I want you to play Don't Starve together. We're gonna do that at 3:15, son.
Patience, dude. All
right, here we go. Bye. Okay, well that was odd.
All right, let's kill his goats.
Why would you kill the goats?
Alright, invincible goats. That's a hardy breed.
We really have some work to do here. There's...
Whoa, buddy! It's buddies. Alright, choppy time. It's choppy's time to shine. Alright, good. Okay.
They're running you over. Running you over. Boom! That is really pointless. I wonder if you could just, like, swirl it around or something.
All right, good. We're good.
All right.
Are there infinite zombies, dude?
I don't think so. I think at a certain point they end.
Okay. Well, let's get up here. You just made that up.
Mic volume, Felicia. Is Felicia's mic volume is low.
Uh-oh.
The volume on you speaking is low. Really?
Hey, we got Chet's, dude.
It's at max level, guys. Oh, you know what might be on there? The stupid Skype thing where automatically adjust microphone settings. God, I hate Skype.
Oh yeah, that's the worst software.
It really is.
If we didn't need video, I would say let's do Discord, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Oh God, get up there, dude.
Okay, there's more cheddar. Boom, got it. We're done. Oh, I died, but I got it. Don't die, don't die. Just go to the next checkpoint. I got it, dude.
Watch.
It's...
Sail! Oh. Whoa. Oops, I died.
I just told you don't do that. I honestly told you. Like...
I heard you, dude. This
that was the
funny.
English
the
I was using.
Die halfway. That makes no sense. It was not unusual that our three
I'm gonna have a Charleston
chew. Whisked away at a moment's notice. For with great power came...
All right.
Okay, we're back. Oh no, we have to deal with this asshole again. Oh well, it was my bad.
Nothing to show for it. What bad luck.
All right, let's get this thing. Let's give this asshole his fish.
Really fast. Fish it out. Well, at least we're doing a really good towing job at this point. We are like a really attractive U-Haul.
Come on, pull it in.
I am. I'm pulling it. It's like caught, dude. Help me. I'm pulling it.
He just wants it. All right, ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this. There we go. We're going to get it now.
Come on. You got it. Oh, no.
No, he's almost got it.
God, this is ponderous. This is almost as bad as us being incompetent.
All right, good. We got him.
Yay! We could have just gotten around him.
I'm gonna ride him all the way home.
Don't ride him. That's really wrong.
I'm gonna ride him all the way home.
Hop on Popfish.
Oh no!
Alright. Guys, we're good. We're gonna catch up very quickly, okay? I died! Ryan, you cannot die! You cannot die! Turn into Stabby!
Alright, Stabby's doing it.
Wake me up before you go!
There we go.
Thank you.
Alright, good, we're good.
Okay, now we just need to get these two cheddars and move on. That was only 5 minutes of our life we just lost, okay? And everybody loved it.
Everybody loved it, man. See?
Whee! Okay, done.
Hey, can we jump? Can we jump?
No, just get out.
Yeah,
right. I refuse to actually play with this anymore. We've got to proceed.
Shitty.
We have to finish this. Oh, so much cheddar. Boom.
Oh, whoa, this is going way too fast, dude.
It's like a bad... Oh, no! Please, get to the next chest point.
Why did you do that?
No, get to the next checkpoint. Oh, no.
All right, dude. Here.
I feel so sick that I had a Charleston chew, guys. I dropped everything I was doing to watch this right now, and I'm not disappointed. That makes me happy because...
Aw, that's nice.
Part of me is disappointed. Hey, boop. Okay, you need to stop. You need to let me get on the ride. Let me get on the ride. Okay. There we go.
Oh, get up there.
Okay, right, I need you to help me get on it. Use your boxes to get me up there.
Oh, you use your boxes. You can boxy it too.
No, I died. Please. Get to the next checkpoint. Oh my god, wake me up. Wake me up. Oh, dude, look at all those cheddars up there.
I know, man. What are
I? Right here.
Oh, dude, I'm so good at this.
Wow, that was actually really good, dude. I'm impressed. That was actually flawless. Flawless victory.
Oh!
Oh,
shit, dude. Okay.
Nope, I didn't do it. I couldn't do it.
All right. What is the point to this, though?
I don't know. Is there secret cheddar? That's the question.
No,
you need to go above you to wake me up because I'm dying there.
There's no fucking secret cheddar, man. Sail!
Okay.
Yes!
Oh no, no, we have to do him again! We have to do the turtle again! No! 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 We should have had a checkpoint after that. That is ridiculous.
Oh, I know. Bad game design, right? Am I right? Great
power. Charleston Chew.
Oh, gross. So, peanut butter parfait, dude.
Are you kidding? This is the longest checkpoint ever. No, this is very frustrating, actually. We need to actually play well, okay?
No.
Nothing to show.
I'll do it. I'll do it. I will do it.
Sorry, guys.
It's like going home again, isn't it?
I'm really, really... We gotta play safer. That's what Batman Rising says. We really fucked it.
I practice safe gaming, man. Where's this fucking fish, dude?
It's trapped now. Oh, no. This is really bad now.
What?
It's really bad. It's stuck now.
Where is it?
It's underneath...
Oh, look at that.
It's completely stuck. This is awful. All
right, no, I got it. I got a handle on it, dog.
No, it's trapped underneath the deck, dude.
That's nonsense. Oh, I guess not. It's true. You're right.
I'm trying to push it out. I'm pushing out with my body. Okay, I got it. I got it.
I got it, dude. We got it. Leverage. The power of leverage.
Okay, we have to play safer. People are leaving. They're just like, we hate this.
Shut up, dude. Don't let your anxiety speak for you.
No, it's my knowledge. Okay.
Oh, my God. Look at me. I'm like, look at all these ropes, dude. I got so many ropes.
Why do you have so many ropes?
A game bug, I suppose. I don't know.
All right, we got it up here. Then we got to turn it around and tow it this way. Come on, baby. Come on, fishy. There we go.
My fish. Here's me, my fish. I don't think I'm supposed to have this many ropes dangling from me.
Just pull it in. Pull it in. Oh, no.
What?
Please get the fish in there. This is the most irritating. We never leave, Dread Chupacabra. Okay. This is so annoying.
Oh, look at me. I'm attached to the midair. Okay.
Get in it. Get on him. Oh no! God damn it!
Oh no! It fell in the water.
No, I fell in the water. Please, please make this happen.
Fishy, fishy, fish. There he goes. He's almost there. Whoa! He's gonna cook you.
He got it.
Oh, at last.
I can't believe we have to do this again. This is really, that was a very excessive checkpoint, okay? Let's not fuck it up this time, please.
You're the one who almost fucked it up and then I had to save you.
No, we were playing stupid. We were playing sloppy. We were playing cooptitudishly. All right, you kill all those things while I go get the cheddar and be efficient over here, okay? All right, and then I need to be boxy, and I need to be...
I think I have a sugar headache from that peanut butter parfait. I got the sugar sweats.
You have the sugar sweats?
Yeah, I got them. It's fucking good, though. All right, we're cleared out.
All right, I'm done. I'm back. Let's go. Just be careful.
Oh, damn, dude, don't be so bossy.
I know, I'm just really upset about this whole situation.
I'm sure they had something practical in mind.
Oh, that was close.
Boom. Okay.
Did you just fall?
It bugged out.
It bugged out.
Did you see that?
No,
okay,
I
just wake me up. Oh, no! 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 I don't want to drag the fish again! I don't want to! I don't want to drag it again! That was crazy, guys. You saw that glitch out. I died because of... that was a glitch.
Oh, my God.
God damn it! I am so angry. I hate this turtle. I want his old species to go extinct. I hate him.
You were talking about it. Be careful as your body was plummeting into the abyss. Into the cat.
Guys, you saw that. It totally glitched out.
Bar one just subscribed. Thank you for the sub.
DIB sub because of the carnage.
You were talking all this game about...
God damn it!
It's like sailing into the abyss.
We gotta be careful!
Alright, go! Alright.
Alright, let's go, dudes. Come on. Let's get that fish. Tow it. Tow that fish.
It broke. It broke. My ropes are broke.
I got it. Pull that shit up. Tow it. Tow
that fish. Adults. We're adults, and we're towing a fish to a backless turtle.
There will be fish.
That's no brains, though. Look.
I'm so angry right now.
Oh, look how easy it was this time, dude.
Well.
Good morning, man.
I can't believe I left to make macaroni and cheese, and you're still dragging the goddamn fish. It's a good point.
I'm attached to his fishing pole now. All right, motherfucker, get your fish, dumb fuck. Oh, shit.
Get your fish. Get your fish. Get your fish.
He wants it 1 inch closer, this fucking guy. God.
All right, good. We're done. Move out of the way, meat sack. I hate you.
There will be fish stew for dinner.
Ah, fish stew. Ah.
All right, let's do the same thing. You become slashy and get rid of the things while I get the other cheddar in the back.
Yeah. Fucking kill this turtle. Motherfucker.
All right, please, let's go. This is so irritating. Toronto Gal is so bored. Dude, they're spamming Toronto Gal is bored in the chat, okay?
Of course, because she probably is.
I just suicided! Please wake me up!
What did you do?
Oh no, I'm not quite dead yet. Yeah, I'm quite dead, yes. Don't die! Don't die! You have a sliver of health! Okay, dude, I'm... Please wake me up in the back. Please wake me up. I'm in the back. I'm in the back. To the left, 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 to the left. Where am I?
Where the fuck are you, dude?
I don't know. I floated to the left.
You floated
to the left? Oh, I'm so upset right now. I'm so upset right now. I am so upset right now.
Can you give me your location?
Just get the cheddar and find me.
Get the cheddar.
I am so...
Alright.
I am so upset right now.
Oh my god, dude. You're a mess.
Okay, please find me. Please find me. I'm to the left. 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 I'm to the left.
How did you die?
I don't know. I floated somewhere. There I am.
Damn.
Okay. Pro tip, you have 3 health bars. Okay, that's a good point. All right. Ryan, you could switch characters and completely bump your health up, okay? That's a good point everyone's talking about.
All right, dude.
Wizard landscaping?
Wait a minute, what's
I'm
this
sure
thing?
They have something
what's the deal with this fucking dim sum in the water here?
All right, doggy.
I feel like this dim sum's gonna do something if I put this rock on it. It's like a button or something. Just give me a second. I've gotta pop this pimple.
Oh, probably not supposed to happen.
Nope, doesn't do anything.
Oh,
alright, great.
It's like a... I guess that's one way to solve it.
Alright.
Okay.
Now. Alright, what am I doing now? Okay.
Alright, doggy.
Dude, I just don't wanna die. I don't wanna be the I need
Get
to be the nimble.
Here. Get over here, son.
Dude. I'm trying. I need some help.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
All right.
All right. Well, that was... Oh god.
Okay, god, I'm here. We have to reach the next checkpoint. I really
no, get me up there.
What are you doing?
Oh, dude, nothing, man. Having a good old time, dude. What about you? How are you?
I need to get this cheddar.
How are you, doggy? I'm doing good, man.
Okay, dude, I'm in the backdoor cheddar situation. I'm having some backdoor cheddar.
That's
boom.
That's dude.
Okay, good. Where are you?
I don't know, man.
Did you go south? Don't die. I know. For the love of God, don't die here. Focus! Ryan, where are you? I can't even see you. Are you? Did you go south? Or what's going on?
Oh, fuck, dude. I'm fucking around, man.
All right.
Where'd you go? Question.
I got a bunch of cheddar. I accomplished a bunch of cheddar. And I'm killing some tree heads. Whatever the hell these people are.
Did you get all that cheddar upstairs, dude?
Yeah,
I did.
I got upstairs cheddar. Out the wazoo.
Up the wazoo, huh?
Why can't we build boxes? I really miss building boxes.
He could be Planky too. Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember Planky. Are we missing like upgrades or something?
He didn't like that. He didn't like Planky. He didn't like being Planky.
I know. Planky was subpar. It was like a party trick or something. It was like being able to play acoustic guitar at a party. It was just like, oh, we get it.
Oh, God. Oh, anyway, here's Wonderwall, right? It's like, fuck, dude.
Are you trolling us with all the death? No, Rampy, we're really that bad, okay?
You went along with us.
We just want to finish this level, and then we will switch, okay? We have to finish this level.
Right, we just made it, dude.
I've been starting to think.
We have to finish the whole level, though.
When it comes to prioritizing our adventures between the socio-economic classes.
Oh, dude.
Wow, somebody's got a bunch
of
theories. We're always rescuing kings and princesses. What about the sheep?
Shut up, dude.
What about
no one wants
sheets?
To hear his theory. No one wants to hear his theories.
Alright, what are we doing here?
Is that fucking... There's nothing up
what
there,
what am I
right?
supposed to do? No, we gotta go upstairs, dude. There's lots of cheddar up here.
I don't know, son. It looks like there's a gear pulley system right there.
Is that it?
I don't know, man.
Hmm.
You tell me, dude.
No, I don't know. Oh! You know what I do, though? That I'm dead.
What? What did you do that for, man?
Can you resurrect me?
No.
Be right back. Gonna listen to Wonderwall. God, Wigman. Just rubbing it in.
All right, dude. You're alive. Such as it
is. No, Felicia and Ryan aren't trolling. They really are this bad at these games. You know, we're not that bad, guys. We just...
Not bad. We're just like...
Does anybody have any suggestions for what we could be doing better here?
Sail!
Question.
Oh, fuck, I almost made it. Get up there. All right.
I don't think this is how we're supposed to... Oh, okay. Well, that'll make it easier.
All right.
Oh! Okay, pulley that down. There we go. We should have been slashy.
I got it.
Okay, I need to get up there.
Don't care. Don't give a fuck. Alright, what's this?
Dude, I need you to help me.
I don't care, dude. I literally don't care about a single thing.
It's called Quaptitude, okay, fucko?
I made it up here, man. What are you
I
doing?
Didn't make it up there. I need to get up there.
Oh my fucking God.
I ain't
dude.
Got no car.
Alright, get the fuck up here. Alright.
You need to stand on the thing. You need to stand. Now both of us are off of it.
What the fuck are you talking about, man? You're babbling. It's nonsense. Look, you just have to grab it. And then you gotta just jump on it, dude.
Alright, good.
See?
Get up here. I'm up here. Do it. Just show me.
There. Alright.
Okay, good.
Alright, wait. Okay, I'm gonna push this up here at the box.
Wow, that was sweet. Okay, that was really smart, actually.
I think that's cheating. Alright. There's some cheddars there.
Alright, there's a ring.
There's a suspicious ring right there. Alright, let's just get the cheddar, man.
Nope, I died.
Why?
Oh my god. Alright, listen, I'll resurrect. Just get me up. Gaytastic Heels this is too painful to watch. It really isn't.
Buddy.
Have you ever been waxed in the hoo-ha area? It's worse. It's definitely worse. Okay, go.
Tied it off, dude.
Why did you tie it off? We needed it to swing harder. All right, that's fine.
Now, dude. Sure.
All right, let's just finish this level, and then we need to switch to Don't Starve Together.
Oh my god, dude.
That was awful. I mean, I totally admit it was awful. Like, I don't... I have no objective other measure of it. No, it's non-awfulness.
All right.
Dude, there's cheddar over here. As a matter of fact, there's cheddar, and we need to be able to get it by going down here.
Look at that cheddar,
and
man.
Being her, you gotta let go of this thing. Ryan,
no,
you need to come down.
No, I don't. I got the cheds.
No, you need to come down here. Oh, you already got it?
Oh, oh my gosh. Right. I got the cheds, man.
All right, well, that's fine then. Is there anything over there, or we just need to go down here? You didn't get all the chits.
Well, I was exploring. All right, good.
Okay.
See, now we're good.
Good. Get over Gucci. There. We are really close, dude. We are 138 cheddars.
All right.
Is hoo-ha wax top of the pain spectrum? I don't know. Inner labia would definitely be top of the pain spectrum.
Whoa.
That would be called
a
Brazilian.
Whoa.
Did it once, never again.
Inner labia?
Life's too short for that stuff, guys. Just by the way. All right. Okay, we need to do this.
All right, dude.
All right, boom.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Get up here. I'm in. All right. I'm
thanks.
In.
Bye.
Well, I can't do a thing about it now.
Okay. So what do you? All right, I'll do it.
This thing says.
All right. I'm through. I think we missed cheddar back there, but it's okay. We have to wrap it up, guys. We are. I promise. The day signalings are not terrible. The game itself just terrible at cooperation, which is fine. Okay, good.
Oh, shit.
Guys, we are
dude.
Just going to finish this level, but we're almost finished, as you can see, because... All right. Well, we have this. Okay, there we go. That's good.
All right.
So...
All right, you gotta keep this shit tight, dude.
Oh, no, this is bad. So I need to come all the way over here... No. Okay, you come over here. Brian, tow it the other way so it's all over here, and then you jump on and I'll hold it, okay?
Son.
Dude. What? Pull yours all the way over here.
All right.
Oh, all right. Oh, well, that's fine, too.
Well,
and then
okay.
jump up.
Let it go, please, dude.
Okay.
Let it go? All right.
Why do you want to do that? Why do you want to go over there? We just came from there.
Up there. Tow this one that way, dude.
Okay.
Okay, I'm over. Thanks. Good job.
Okay, now how am I supposed to get over?
Oh.
Okay, well that's not productive because it's supposed to be a cooperative game.
Dude, please. You're doing good. I'll supervise. Wait, tow it over. Tow that one over here, dog. Tow it. More. Okay. Alright, go look. Watch.
God damn it!
Get over there. Okay, wait. There, now we're gonna do it together. Go.
Okay, now, what should I do?
Go, jump!
God damn it, what are you doing?
Jump!
You need to actually... you need to convey your plan before we do it!
Alright, ready? Oh, get up there. Alright, good, now jump on it, son. Like the wind.
Damn it!
Good, get up there.
You're like flying in the air, actually.
Get up there. No, let it go. Let the rope go with the left mouse button before you jump, okay?
Okay.
Dog! Tow it.
All right.
No. Wimp. Bleh.
Okay.
Jump. Hook it, dog. Pull that shit.
Okay, I'm pulling you in. Make a staircase. I know, Ben Smith! I'm trying! Okay, now. What is going on? Why can't I fucking do this?
Time together, son.
It's because I need to let go before I jump, or I jump like an idiot.
Okay, tow us both.
I hate this.
Tow us both, dog. Look, there, now get on it.
I'm really upset right now. Like, I'm sweating.
Right,
I'm angry.
Oh, dude, please, come on.
I'm having the worst time of my life right now. I think we should switch games.
Shit, here.
All right, there. Now I'm there. You can tie off the rope. Dude, you can tie off the rope. It's a very good point.
I know, doggy.
You can tie the ropes together. You can tie them together.
I did it, dude.
See? Oh, okay.
There, now we should be Gucci.
Well, right, I'm dog. Okay.
There you go. You got
now
it.
Now you can do it.
Let it go, dude.
God, I really started sweating from anger. If only Tovoth were there. God damn it, Granule.
You have anger issues, my friend.
I do.
Dude.
That's where I'm gonna be stabby for a while. Now wait a minute, there's gotta be something here.
Don't kill our boxes, dude. Not in front of Boxy, at least. Don't let Boxy see.
All right, we have five more to do, guys. I'm sorry. We're going to play Don't Starve together, I promise, to end this Hooman situation on a good note.
End this Hooman situation? That doesn't sound...
I just died.
Why did you do that, dude?
I don't know.
Why did you do that, man?
I'm really angry, and I'm going to have a Charleston chew, and I hate them. Can you wake me up before you go?
Well, you killed the other box, dude. We had two perfectly good boxes here.
Please wake me up. I'm climbing the staircase to hoo-ha waxing. All right. Mel's cheddar. We're two bladders of Mel's cheddar bladder. We are two situations. He's filled his bladder or she's filled his bladder twice.
It looks like this tiny shard of trine gives us some of our old power.
Keep it safe, Amadeus. I have a hunch we're going to need it when we track down that dark
cloud. I can make planks? Boxy becomes planky?
Patrick Crusader says you can actually do all the puzzles yourself. That's why you have such problems when you're two people.
All right, now we can go. We can switch games now, right?
Okay, we can switch games. Great, we finished that level, guys. All right, so we will continue this. Hopefully we will be able to do another Quaptitude stream sooner than later. But for now, we are going to switch to Don't Starve Together. So if you are interested in playing with us, get ready. And
Get ready, buddies. Get ready to... have pig interns rampage all over you. And
you guys can actually use the Twitch plays features to help us by raining meatballs on us, by sending spider armies against us, ice things.
You can do bukkake. Meatball bukkake, guys.
Oh, wait. Tovoth already has a server.
All right.
Wait. Tovoth already has a server.
Okay.
Okay. Well, Tovoth is hooking us up.
Let me...
And just a reminder, this is Hooman Appreciation / Anniversary Week. So if you want to join Team Hooman, just be a part of the community. Don't be an asshat. That's it.
Don't be an asshat, buddies.
All right, it's Team Hooman Official, Ryan.
All right.
And then,
Yes, he did. He's all in like a Jimmy hat, dude.
Browse games. Let's see, Team. Team Hooman.
All right, I am in. I'm gonna go.
I
wash
don't
my
see
hands.
It. Wait, I don't I'm, see it.
Shut up, dude. I'll be right back.
I don't see.
I gotta switch my
OBS. Here it is. Got it. Join. Continue. All right, guys. I really love this game, so.
Oh wait, Don't Starve has stopped working.
Okay. Wait. Join.
Well, that sucks. Try that shit again.
That doesn't work.
It crashed on startup. Okay. Don't Starve. Steam.exe has stopped working.
Uh-oh. You have something wrong with your computer, dude, because Damned was crashing as well.
Crash on startup. All right. I'm going to reinstall, I guess. It's a small game, so...
Okay, good. I'm in. Ryan, when you're in, do people ever get their asses waxed? Yes, that's called a partial Brazilian.
Oh. Partial Brazilian?
Yeah.
Wouldn't a partial Brazilian also be the hoo-ha without the ass?
Partial Brazilian... A Brazilian is everything. And then a partial Brazilian is the back and just the sides. A full Brazilian is pretty much everything.
They should specify Brazilian front and partial back and partial front.
Ryan, are you into the server yet?
Son, I am reinstalling the game because it has stopped working.
Okay, well, guys, I'm not going to tell you the password until Ryan's in because the server will fill up.
I just deleted the game's local content. Hold on.
Please say hi to Gamer Lady. She can't get into chat. Why not, Nikom?
Try this.
I'm not a wax aficionado. I'm just a girl who knows things.
As soon as I switch OBS's game capture to capturing the window, it doesn't work.
Why?
As soon as I switch OBS to capturing the Don't Starve window, the Don't Starve crashes. And if it's on Don't Starve when I launch the game, it crashes. That's fucked up.
Well, that's weird. What are you gonna do now?
Maybe I can do a a window capture instead.
Yeah, maybe. That's really weird. Bad Rooster's in. Tovas? I guess maybe some of the Hoomans already know. Already know the password.
All right, I am going to...
That's really weird. What's wrong with your computer, dude? Because Damned was crashing, too.
It's got to be OBS multi-platform, dude.
Did you just download it?
No, I've been using it forever, dude.
I need more flint. Oh, yeah, I do.
Okay, oh, that works. Okay, window capture works. Game capture does not work.
Huh. All right, so when you're in, let me know, and then I will announce the password to get in. By the way, guys, the server is Team Hooman right. Official.
How's that look, buddies? Is that good, buddies? Let me bring the peeps cam to the fore.
Oh,
dude, there she is. Look at that cat, dude. It's so fucking
try
cute,
windowed
dude.
Mode, too.
Yeah, okay, it works now.
Okay, guys, so you can feed us. Toronto Gal, anybody want to tell everybody how they can feed us?
All right.
Huh. All right. Well, Brian, get in here.
Shut up, dude. All right, I think I am going to be in. I'm in, dude.
Yay, okay. You're in?
Yes.
Is your character picked and in? Are you yourself?
Shut up, dude.
I'm wondering. I'm just wondering, man. Just wondering. We see your messages on your screen. Oh.
Look at that, dude.
Well, that's great. Well, as long as Ryan's in. Ryan, are you in?
I'm in, son.
All right. So the command to feed you is, guys, !! Meat storm. And when you do that, if...
The meat storm is something different on Fridays, guys.
Scorsese is joining it. Okay, it's Hoomans Unite. Hoomansunite to get into the server.
I miss my floppy arms, little buddy.
Where are you?
I'm next to Ressaroni, the San Francisco treat, dude.
Okay, guys, right. Just FYI, Tovas had... a mod built where I am in the game, and Ryan is in the game too. There he is. So we have special powers. Ryan can fight extra hard, and I run really fast, and I seduce pigmen. So if you want to get those mods, you can get them on Steam. So the point of this game is to gather resources so we don't die and starve. Now, guys, if you go to Twitch Plays, you could see a lot of the other... Oh, yeah, Tovas, everyone can see your messages for some reason. I don't know what Steam is doing. It's being a little jerk. Click the little Twitch icon on the bottom right. Oh, here we go. Twitch Plays. Oh, no.
How the fuck do I...
I don't know how to do that. Twitch Plays. I don't know. I'm clicking it. I don't know. All right. I don't know how to do it.
Do you need an axe to pick saplings now, or what?
Oh. Don't you need a shovel to pick them totally?
A shovel, that's right. To dig the fuckers up. And I'm not gonna pick the evil flower.
I did log in on my browser, Tovas.
God, the Hoomans have already stripped the area, denuded the fucking...
Well, we're really destructive, it's great.
That's true, man. Oh, it's already night? What the fuck? Oh, they fucked with us. Oh, dude.
What's going on? Something's wrong. Right,
well,
Twitch Plays
everyone
is not...
Peddled.
What wow. is... Guys! Right. What did you do to us?
Oh, they just fucked with us. Something awful. Oh, look at we're huddled around this fucking...
I just... What?
Thanks, Benita.
Guys, what is going on? All right.
Oh, my God. We're all huddled around this little lamp.
Okay. That was unpleasant, guys. Also, I can't even find...
Oh, okay, wait, upgrade to torch. Yeah, so thanks for the lighter, Benuta, but we got upgraded. We upgraded to Dino.
I can't even find... The game is not working for me.
What are you talking about, man?
It's not working for me. The game is not working for me. My computer is messing up. I don't know what's going on. Okay. I can't move. I have to log out and log back in.
Oh, okay, good, guys. Look, well done. Well done,
I
guys.
Have to log back up. For some reason, I can't find my Don't Starve. It disappeared.
We didn't panic. Everything was Gucci.
Oh, God. Damn it!
Dude, you gotta calm it down, man.
No, I'm really pissed off because I can't actually play right now because I have to quit. For some reason, the game is running, but I can't find it in my computer. Something is going on right now.
Is there a window, dude?
There's no window. I can't find the window.
Okay, find the window. And then the window has the game playing in it.
I understand that. I can't find the window, even though the game is definitely still playing. All right, goddamn windows. I'm sorry, guys. I apologize. This is not fun right
now. Language, dude. Language.
Well, I don't know what to do right now.
No griefing, collectible cat.
Yeah, we could still see it, guys, but I can't play the problem. That's the problem. Oh, here we go. Okay. Great, I'm back on.
Flower-rich zone around here.
Well, where is the gate? Can somebody tell me where the gate is? For some reason, I don't have the mod installed where... Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm close.
All right, we got...
All right. I don't know if I want to help everybody.
One more flower. All right.
Shall I restart the play? I think we might need to restart. I'm sorry.
I look so good. No, can't you just restart the game yourself? Oh, look, you were resurrected, dog.
Well, I want to play the Twitch plays, but it won't let me. We need to restart. Let's restart the server, everything.
Oh my god, dude.
Do you mind if we restart the server? I know, because I want to get the Twitch Plays thing so people can mess with us.
Alright, let's do it then, dude.
You have to log into the Steam browser. Yeah, it's not working for me.
Bye.
Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm going to restart the game. And then we can hopefully fix this. Giga Center needs to authorize the Twitch account. Yes, I need to do that, so I need to hide what I'm showing you guys. And then, so I'm going to restart. Ryan, entertain everybody for like 2 minutes while I'm fixing this.
Dude, the scotch is really good. The cool thing, I have so many new bottles now that I haven't been streaming in a while, but I have kept my scotch collection is ever growing. So over the next couple of, months, as I start streaming more, I've got some really interesting stuff to show and some good, thematically appropriate scotch sets that I can,
The server's full. I can't get in there.
Dog.
Worst stream ever. Neanderson, I love you. I can't get in the server. And unless you kick everybody, Tobos. Tobos, can you kick everybody?
Compass Box Artist Blend, that really is good, BCast. So let's talk in chat. How's it going, chat? How are you guys today?
Guys, I'm taking my window off so I don't need to show you all the password right now.
I have 324 people watching right now. So if you guys are in Austin and the new place to get scotch for me has been Total Wine, which is down at Brody and 71. And they have a selection about twice as good as Specs. I would say at least twice as good as Specs. And they have some really good high-end bottles behind glass so you can, press your nose up against it and, look. And they have a Glenmorangie Signet, which is the only bottle I've seen in town. I think if I wanted to blow
grade marker
that much money on a bottle, I would definitely go for the Glenmorangie Signet because they are using this kind of chocolate malt that has kind of a dark chocolate overtone to it. Talt Ben spilt water on Felicia yesterday. That's not good, dude. What else we got, guys? Will I be at New York City Comic Con? No, probably not. I don't have time to do, Alright, wait, let me log into the server real quick, guys.
I think he's resetting the server, and then I need to log into Twitch Plays and enable everything.
The Glenmorangie Signet is $170 a bottle, I believe. But it comes in a really nice box suitable for displaying. Question. Dr. Blumenthal, what is the difference in taste for a 40-year-old scotch compared to a 21-year? Well, what you find, guys, is that if you take a very young scotch, the youngest scotch I've had was a Port Charlotte 6, and that was back when Port Charlotte had their full maturation options. I believe they started distilling in 2005, and they just came out with a 10-year very relatively recently. So what you find between something like a 6 and...
Okay.
Sorry, logging into the server.
Okay, I'm logging into...
Anyway, so since you have very few, with the exception of, I think, there's one Glenlivet, like Macallan Fine Oak, maybe? Glenlivet. Most scotches are aged in ex-bourbon barrels that are specifically imported from the States. And what you find is the longer a individual scotch matures or ages in a cask, the more it takes on the character
Yay.
Of the cask, as opposed to the character of the original distilled spirit.
Okay, I did it! I did it! I did it!
I think the Glenlivet 18 is a bit overrated. Glenlivet's a very...
Yes! Okay, Ryan, I did it!
Shut up! You're talking to the fucking people, dude.
Okay, well, now we're... okay, guys, now we're gold, and the password is... Are you in, Ryan? Are you in?
Yeah.
The password is Hooman's... Number one. So HOOMANSNO1. Also, we've opened Extra Life donations early. So if you want to donate and support Geek & Sundry in their Extra Life stream, go ahead and click on what the mods are clicking on. I finally looked at my text messages.
All right.
Thanks,
Zach. Let's do the one of my favorite scotches, the Auchentoshan 3-Wood, next. That's actually legit is one of my favorite bottles.
All right. It's awesome that you're talking.
This is aged in three different kinds of ex-wine casks.
Where's the
pig
here?
I believe it's going to be a bourbon cask, which
Hi,
is
baby!
Standard.
He's mine!
You have an Oroloso sherry cask, which is also fairly standard. And then you have a third cask, which is a Pedro Jimenez dessert sherry cask. And so a lot of PX-aged scotches, such as the Lagavulin Distillers Edition 2013.
Bloody Albatross is in!
The PX gives a very sweet... almost kind of overly sweet overtone to it, so you never want to age in a PX cask for very long. If you do like Irish whiskeys, the Bushmills 16-year is aged in bourbon, Oroloso, and port casks.
Okay, guys. Let me just... guys, so now Twitch Plays Don't Starve Together is enabled right now, okay?
Oh, there I am. Look at that.
Guys, also, what Bad Brewster, what is the meat... You guys can give us meatballs to make us survive. If you just what is it meat storm? Oh no, darkness! Everybody, build something! Hurry! It's almost up to darkness. They're gonna almost darkness us.
Doc, you gotta calm it down, son.
No, look upstairs. Look upstairs.
Upstairs?
No, look up at the top. All I need to do is vote a few more times, and we got so many bad things happening right now. We have to build a fire pit.
You gotta take a chill pill, dude.
We have to build a fire pit, or we're gonna die. The Trad is trying to kill us. They're all voting frog rain and darkness and all this bullshit.
Dude.
Oh, God.
Listen.
No, I'm not going to listen.
If you're just getting started with scotch, I would avoid anything aged in sherry. Simply because sherry tends to overwhelm other flavors within the scotch.
Dumpling.
What you want to have is something that's more of a pure expression of the spirit so that you can from there branch out. It's really not fair to get your palate, your expectation of scotch if you were to say start off with like a Glenmorangie Nectar d'Or or something, which is aged in Sauternes casks, one of my favorite bottles, but that sets an expectation of
Oh my God, pig murder!
Ah, dude, you gotta take a chill pill, man.
No, there are pigs who are getting killed by frogmen.
Sounds good. The circle of life, man.
No. I love my pigs. You will not have them. You will not have them, sir.
Dog, listen, man. Galvini is actually a very good choice. Even, I would say, the double wood, which is aged in two different kinds of casks.
Oh, my God, it's pig murder.
That's a suitably mild... A mild selection, the double wood.
Dude, I'm gonna die.
One of my stronger selections for a beginner scotch.
How do they feed us? Because I need money. Oh my god, I died! I was just trying to save pigs.
Dog.
Okay, I gotta hustle back to that portal, dude.
Guys, wasted please don't steal my pig hat.
I have it as bigified as I can get it, guys. I really do.
Okay.
So if you take the Macallan 12 year, for example, I believe that that is aged entirely in sherry casks for its entire maturation period. And that's a very, very big sherry bomb, and it kind of overwhelms the palate. So I wouldn't start...
Okay.
Even though everyone thinks Macallan when they think scotch, I find it to be overrated.
All right. Ryan?
Where's the fucking portal?
Can we end? Can we stop talking about whiskey and have a plan?
Dog, our plan is to talk about whiskey.
Nobody's plan is to talk about whiskey. Now there's frogs everywhere! You guys are totally raining frogs. They're raining frogs. They're raining frogs. It's raining frogs. No!
Well, I think I'm kind of fucked for the night.
Guys! Why are you trying to kill me with frogs? Like, for reals. No! Why would you try to kill me? Oh my god, there's spider people!
I haven't activated Twitch play. Okay.
Somebody, please do Meat Storm. Please do Meat Storm.
Oh, what the fuck? Authorize.
Fucking angry right now, you guys.
Okay.
Stop doing evil things and do some nice things, maybe.
Oh, and let me get back to the portal. I'll do it. 323 humans like talking about whiskey. That's very good.
Meat Storm. Okay, they're gonna give us some Meat Storm soon. Oh god. All right. I need some men. I need some pig men. Meat Storm, feed us. I need some meat.
How many men do you need, doggy?
I need lots of men. Now, guys, where is our camp? The installed version of the mod seems to not have Meat Storm. Oh my god, Tovas. Tovas. Why do we not have Meat Storm?
Now it's not,
Oh no, this is terrible. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh man, thank god. Wow, why are there two of me? Moninius also chose my avatar. I'm very flattered. Well, now it's not popping up the Twitch Plays options, dudes. Let me...
It's enabled. You just have so many on that it's not showing up. Oh, okay. I gave you some meat. Thank you. Guys, we need to build a fire pit. That would be good.
You know, you need... You want to guess what you need?
What?
Shut up.
All right.
Aw. Shift tab. Oh. Sweet.
Okay. We're good. We're Gucci, guys.
Guys,
please use Meat Storm.
Twitch. Copy. Why can't I paste my... Oh, shit.
Huh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well, guys, right. I think Meat Storm is enabled.
You can return to the game, close the window, and play. Okay. All right.
Should I leave the game and figure out if I installed it properly?
All right, guys, here we go. You can meat storm me whenever you want, guys. You can just cover me with meat.
I don't think it's working, dude. Meat storm is not working.
Slap some balls in my face, some of the meatballs I mean. Slap some meatballs in my face. Just feel free to just...
Meat storm is not an option
right
now.
Cover my face with something, guys. Cover my face with something.
This is really upsetting, guys.
All over my face, guys. Come on. I'm waiting for it.
Guys, this is our Hooman anniversary, and this is a shitty way to celebrate it, not having Meat Storm.
Anyway, I would hold back on the Macallan 18. It's like the 12, except it's just a touch more mellow. And you have better options at better price points. And that goes for the...
You could change the ones you're using. How do I do that?
That goes for the Glenlivet. If you really love Glenlivet, then go for the 18. But I would say get two bottles that are of slightly different flavors, because...
Oh, no! You guys are trying to murder me! I just want some meatballs, and you're trying to murder me!
Frogstorm? Ash on my tomatoes? That's Sean Connery saying he likes ass on his tomatoes as well.
I have to... All guys, right. I have to go back out to the menu. I have to go back to the menu, and whoever joins and takes my spot.
I got 27 flowers. All right. Well, let's make me a flower hat. Does anybody want a flower hat, buddies?
Okay. So I don't even know.
All right. What can I make?
I'm really irritated right now.
An axe? Oh, dude. Let's make an axe. And a shovel? Can I make a shovel? I don't know how to make a shovel. I need a science machine. All right.
Okay, guys, I'm going to go out and try to fix this so we can get Meat Storm, because the whole point of doing this game is to do Meat Storm.
Springbank from Campbelltown? Yes. Springbank's quite nice.
Okay.
If you want a really, really nice scotch, Old Putney, I have a bottle of the 21 that is probably my favorite bottle.
Sorry, guys, I want to make sure we get Meat Storm because Bad Brewster created it and we want meat. We want to be raining meat.
How do you, I thought I had Meat Storm enabled. Is Meat Storm not enabled, dude?
It might not be on mine, or I have too many enabled. That was what everyone's saying. So
I have the Bowmore 15 Darkest, and it's perfectly fine. It's more mild than most of the Islay Scotches.
I don't see this.
Waste not, want not, guys. Do we have a science machine, guys? Do we have a science machine at camp?
I don't know. Everybody go watch Ryan until I figure this out.
Yeah, everyone come watch me.
Or just dual screen it. Scroll down. Everyone says scroll down. Okay. Scroll down.
How do I tell if Meat Storm is enabled? Whoa.
Go to the menu. Scroll down and only enable 10 options. So how do I unenable smalls? That's my question. Click all the way to the left.
Farcemaster, that is absolutely correct. So if you look at what Lagavulin, or not Lagavulin,
on votes. Okay, so take some of these votes off, like Nightmare. Off. Okay, great. Off. So we're going to do... God.
Oh, no! It crashed, guys. And now it's not responding to any... Oh, fuck.
I'm going
to
undo some of these, guys. Frog Rain. Forget Frog Rain. You can't Frog Rain. Nightmare.
If my Scott's collection disappeared, Skyfall. What would be the first bottle I bought to start again?
Small,
I would say something...
Butterfingers. Maybe. I don't know what that is.
Wow, that's a really great question.
Biggie. Get out of here, Biggie. All we want is Meat Storm.
Glenmorangie La Santa would be a very good choice. It's lightly sherried, but not too sherried.
Action bar size is 10, so that's good.
The Springbank 18 is very good. Old Putney 21, probably my favorite bottle. Okay, well, that's fucked.
Turn off the bad ones, Felicia. I know, I'm going to turn off Frog Rain. Screw you guys. I mean, I love you. It is a celebration today, but no. Nightmare, Skyfall... Okay, apply, and then also...
Alright, let's try this again, buddies.
Also, I have this Rexby's Twitch Play thing going on. Cold Snap, get out of here.
If you get a bottle of the Old Putney 12 or 17, you cannot go absolutely...
Flash Flood. No.
So, actual human girl, find for with Scotch versus Bourbon is
Meat
that
Storm is under its own mod, guys.
Bourbon is perfectly fine, but there's only about 3 or 4 actual bourbon distilleries. There's Heaven Hill, Jim Beam.
Okay, guys, I'll put frogs back, all right?
So if you take Bullet Bourbon, for example, there's 2 Team Human official servers. All right.
We should keep bees because okay, I won't take off bees. Pig Squad I'll keep. Spider Squad I'll keep. I don't want the hounds. I hate the hounds. Naughty, I don't know what that is. She takes away all the fun ones. Okay,
Oh, no. Well,
tell me which one you want.
Oh, God, okay.
Roulette is okay. I'll keep roulette.
Old Putney is the
The
northern
new password is up. Okay,
mainland
I'm going to blank my screen for a minute, guys.
Scotland, which makes it, I believe, a Highland whiskey.
All right, Tovas.
The only northernmost distillery, the only one more northern is Highland Park, which is in the Orkneys. Tovath, yes, I can see that.
Okay, she's no fun. Well, guys, okay, I so want meat.
I kept
the bees. I kept Frog Storm.
What should I enable, guys?
Teleport. I'm just.
If you take bullet bourbon, for example. Okay.
Spider squad, get out of here.
If you take bullet, for example, bullet is actually contract distilled by Four Roses. So if you are buying bullet with its kind of made up bullshit backstory, then you're actually buying Four Roses bourbon. So if you're buying both a bottle of Four Roses and a bottle of bullet, then you're basically getting an almost identical whiskey because Four Roses is the contract.
I kept naughty, okay? I kept naughty.
No one cares, dude.
I think people care more than anything. That's what I think. Okay, so.
I think I turned down most of them, guys. So you have a couple of choices, right? You have what kind of mash bill, right? So by U.S. law, bourbon has to be aged in virgin, charred, oak barrels for a minimum, I believe, of 3 years. And then you have a mash bill, right? So 70% corn. Anything with less than 70% corn is not considered bourbon
not
under U.S.
law. Anymore. Okay.
So you have 100% corn. You have high rye, which is usually 70-30 rye to corn. Then you have what's called a wheated bourbon, which is a 70-30
corn. All right, I think we're good.
Ratio.
Ryan, get it back in.
So when you pick out bourbons, I'm in, dude. I'm picking saplings like a motherfucker, man.
Oh, okay.
So what you find when you pick out bourbons is that you generally want one good, solid bourbon from each category, right? So you have a Weller, which is a very wheated bourbon, almost identical to Buffalo Trace. And then you can have like a high rye mash bill. Four Roses, for example, is an excellent high rye mash bill. And a couple of single barrels. I like Four Roses single barrel. And maybe some barrel proofs. Booker's, which I believe is made by Jim Beam. So if you're getting a bottle of Booker's, you're basically getting a slightly different mash bill. Hey, Turkey.
All right. Guys, we're back in.
Whereas with Scotch, even though a lot of Scotch distilleries are owned by Diageo,
Brian,
and the vast majority of Scotch whiskies are used in blended products, you have a huge amount of variety to choose from the type of casks used for aging.
Okay, Ryan, can you just focus, please? It's Human. N-O-1.
Do you know how far ahead of you I am, dog?
I'm trying to tell the people... What?
Streets ahead, dude.
No,
streets
I'm trying to tell ahead. Everyone how to get back in the server. The new password is N-O number one, Hooman, and I need to enable it again, but hopefully MeatStorm is going to work here. Boom.
Babs.
MeatStorm is up. Guys, MeatStorm is up. Okay, good. So we got Roulette, Smalls, Naughty, Mercy, Spider Squad, Pig Squad, Teleport, The Bees, Frogstorm, and MeatStorm.
Another piece of advice, guys, is don't go for...
N-O number one, Hooman.
The fancy limited edition, kind of fancy named bourbons or scotches, like Ardbeg famously has basically one age statement, which in their tin, and they usually have a couple of no age statement whiskeys, which are blends from a variety of different whiskeys, both young and old, so you don't know what's in every bottle, right? Whereas when you have an age statement whiskey, guys, what that means is almost all bottles of whiskey that are labeled single barrel are from a blend of whiskeys used to create a certain flavor profile.
Dude, it's enough whiskey talk.
Dog, shut it up. So if you see a bottle labeled 10, what that means is that 10 years is the youngest age whiskey that was used to create the bottle.
Guys, MeatStorm is coming, and I'm very excited.
Baseline for comparison about what a bottle should taste like. So
Yukumo says Ryan has looted all the branches already, which is like...
That's not true,
what
dog.
What a debug. He's talking about whiskey, taking all the branches.
That's not true, dog.
So typical. All right, this is great, though. Okay, I have one pig. Right. I want to get more pigs.
Let's make an axe, buddies. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay, let's go. I want to make a shovel, buddies. Do we have a science machine yet?
I don't even know if we have a camp. Do we have a camp? Ryan, do we have a camp?
Dude, I need to know. Okay, we got to get back, guys.
Okay. Oh. Well, I need some logs. And you're a twig thief. You are like, Genemiso has joined the game. All so I know is that the chat is trying to kill us and not give us meat because there are not enough. There are pig squad. Basically, there are a lot of pig squad votes, but there are not enough meat votes, guys.
Looks like people are wanting.
They're wanting chaos.
Yeah, they want chaos. Us. I don't see Meat Storm still, guys.
Yeah, it is. It's on the corner. Only 13 people have voted for Meat Storm.
I don't see. I don't have Meat Storm on mine, but
it's on mine.
Really? Well, yeah. I don't want to restart, so.
You have to restart and enable a bunch of them because basically I had too many options enabled and Meat Storm. I'm gonna get some meat. Oh my god, meatballs! Meatballs! Oh my god, meatballs!
Alright guys, meet it up, guys. Cover my face with balls, guys. Slap my face with all y'all's balls. Come on.
All I got so many meatballs. Oh my god, I love all of you guys.
Yeah. Give me them balls, guys. I just want those balls in my mouth. Just slap my face.
Alright. Please.
Throw
stop.
Them in my face.
That was great, guys. Thank you.
Exclamation mark teabag, guys.
Oh, it counts down, not up. Okay, so people were voting. I'm sorry, guys.
All right, I got lots of flowers, but no food, guys. I cannot eat flowers.
I've got so many. I have 7 meatballs. If I didn't install the mod, I can't see the balls, right? Yeah, I think so, guys. I'm not sure. Maybe people in chat can help us. Bab Rooster, this is brilliant. But we just have to figure out how to enable it. I think you have to disable some of the options in Twitch Plays together in order to, hey, what are you doing? You're mine. Thank
you. Slap my face with your balls, guys. Come on. I want your balls in my face.
Well, is it an option, Ryan?
Balls in my face?
Yeah.
It should be. Yeah, it should be, right? It just isn't displayed at the top, right?
I don't know. I was showered with meatballs. You can only have 10 active at one time on your own. So you need to exit and come back. You have to turn off some.
All right, I'll exit and turn back.
Tovok, can you change the password so he doesn't get...
Like 10 mods total?
Yeah, we only have 10. So I had 10 that I enabled.
All right, I'm disconnecting.
Guys, we're going to go until 4:30 at least because...
A great starter whiskey, guys. I would say Old Putney 12 is an excellent starter whiskey. If you want something peated, I would say the Lafroy Quarter Cask, not the 10. The 10 is both chill filtered and color is chill filtered, not colored.
So Ryan, you have to go to, you know how many votes? You just oh no! I'm gonna die.
Okay, so I can only have 10 total mods.
Yeah, so go to Twitch Plays Together or that Rushari's Plays Together and turn off a bunch. You go basically go, you know, the votes. You just reduce it to 0 and it turns it off basically.
Oh, so I have 10. Wait, I can have 10 total mods or 10 options.
10 total options between the 3 mods.
Mod?
Yes. So you got to go to Meat Storm, make sure that's enabled, and then go to Twitch Plays Together and the Rufarunner Plays Together. That. Thing.
Oops.
I need more rocks. God damn it. Oh no.
Shut off. Skyfall? That doesn't sound good.
Oh, there's a meatball. Oh! Small. It looks like a rabbit shitting on you, but I love it.
Frog rain. Sure. Butterfingers. Sure. Biggie? Sure.
Oh. Alright, well, I just need
to get... What are the 3 mods?
It starts with an R. Rushari's? Okay,
got
good.
It. Cold Snap? Sure. Fong Leaf? Sure.
Alright, what I need is seducing some pigs. Wave.
Darkness, sure. Amnesia.
Welcome, Dr. Block. Oh, you guys were just all here having a good time. Sorry.
All right,
I'm going to go get rocks.
Yeah. Freeze, yeah. It burns?
Just get rid of its burns.
Set me on fire.
That's my sapnik.
How did I get into whiskey? Cake Hulk actually got me into whiskey.
Tovaz is going to restart the server once Ryan is ready, okay?
So it was 2 people. It was Cake Hulk, and it was my old boss at 2 jobs ago. My boss was very into whiskey, and he got me into whiskey. My first bottle was Ardbeg Korverekian.
Ryan, hurry.
Highly peated, no
hurry.
Age. Shut the fuck up, dog. Okay. The Hunt. No.
Okay.
Rotten? No, dog. I don't want my food to rot. You cannot do that, guys. I'm not going to let it happen.
I'm gonna get some gold. I'm gonna get some gold and start a science machine.
I don't like it.
It's okay, Meninius. You could steal my saplings. It's fine.
Yeah, welcome to the new hubs, guys. The new
subs. So Tovoth is gonna reset, I think.
Naughty.
Sorry, guys. We did not know that the mod situation was gonna be so crappy, but I'd really love to end the celebration on a note where you guys can help and hurt us.
Flash flood. Is that 10, guys? Do I have 10 enabled?
I think I'm gonna build a shovel. Oh, I need a science machine for that. Damn it.
I think I need way more of these.
No, I'm small! You guys made me small! Can I still pick things? I guess I can. There's a headstone here. Oh, look, it's a graveyard. This is great. I'm really tiny.
Have
I could just log
no,
for Ryan if you don't feel like restarting. Thanks, Wikikalua. That's very sweet of you.
Snap.
That would be awesome if you could just...
Bcast1984 just subscribed. Thank you.
All right, I have 3 gold. How many gold do you need for a science machine?
I hope you're liking
machine?
The enthralling option toggling part of the stream, guys.
Guys, I'm going to go build a science machine. I have enough. I have enough.
All right.
Fuck that guy. Guys, I'm going to build a science machine, and then we can all have shovels. It is a really good game.
I have a
you're
bunch
right.
Already, I'm disabling like a bunch of guys.
Ryan, when you're ready, Wakasia is gonna log off for you, okay? To give you room.
That's very nice. That's very nice.
Okay, guys. So where is our?
All right. Is that 10 guys?
Fire pit. So are we starting our farm right here? I assume we're starting our farm right here because people keep building.
No, I'm paranoid. I have more than 10.
Guys, I'm starting it right here. I'm just building a science machine.
I've got a science machine. Mercy.
All right. Boom! Science machine built.
That's
also,
10 guys. Fuck! I don't even want to. I'm too lazy to even count.
Does anybody have any stone? I want to create a stone fire pit.
Right, let's try that. All right, I'm done.
Oh, these are mine. All right, Ryan is ready to come in.
Well, just subscribed. Welcome.
Ryan is ready to come in.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. All right.
Oh, yay, we already have a fire pit. This is awesome. Okay, great. What else do we need? We need an alchemy machine, which means we have to have refined... We need refined... We need refined boards. Boom. We need refined stone. Boom.
Is it the same password?
Yeah, I think it is. Bye, Wakalia. You're wonderful.
You know, you made me turn all the votes up to 100, so it took, like, twice as long to toggle. I just wanted to let you know that. All
right. Uh-oh. What just happened? I think something bad happened, although meatballs are pretty good, guys.
Opa! I'm in.
Everybody get some meatballs.
Bye, Vestia. Thanks a lot for coming to the celebration.
Did you get in, Ryan? Oh, awesome. Thanks, Westivia. You're awesome. First time I see Felicia being useful. What a year. Who said that? Oh, Meninius, right. I'm going to punch you in the face.
Meatstorm! All right, guys. Put your balls on my face. I want the balls.
We need to build some chests, too, guys. We need chests.
I want them balls in my face, guys. You got to slap me in the face, guys. Come on. Yeah, Meatstorm. Oh, my God, guys. Oh, no! Peace! Oh shit, bees! The bees. Don't worry, guys, I'll lead him away.
Yeah, Ryan, I made you a sign.
Thanks.
Made you a sign. Okay, now we need some chests to put some food in because we have, or a cooler. We need a fridge.
Oh, meatstorm! Where are my balls?
Guys, we really need a fridge.
Where are my balls?
We need a fridge.
Oh, balls!
We definitely need a fridge.
Balls. Oh, yeah.
How do we make a fridge?
Don't worry. Thank you for the balls, guys. So watch out for them bees, guys. Watch out for them bees. Oh, the pigs! Your interns.
The pigs are doing it. My interns are doing it.
Your pig interns are killing the bees.
All right.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for the balls. Oh, that tastes so good, guys. I'm putting your balls in my mouth, guys. Thank you so much.
Did you see that I made you a sign?
You made me a sign?
Yeah, it's right here in the camp.
What does it say?
It says, read it.
Aw, that's really sweet, dude. It's also true. You wasted our valuable resources on that shit, dude. You know what it's time for, guys?
It's time to build a refrigerator so I can put meatballs in it. So
Wrong.
We can all survive.
It's time for
a berry
farm. It's time for berry farm, guys.
Oh, berry farm. It is time for berry farm.
Time for berry farm,
where
guys.
The hell is, guys, does anybody tell me where I can make a refrigerator? That would be really useful right now. Backpack would be useful.
Berry farm, guys. Berry farm.
guys.
Why is there a giant beaver? Oh, it's a dude man. Okay, it's a dude.
Alchemy engine. I need to actually cut some more. Where is my?
What am I gonna spell? With what? I should spell balls in my mouth with berry bushes. That's what I'm gonna do.
Please don't. That's a lot of work.
It's my magnum opus. And now the collectible cat isn't here. Oh shit! Get to the portal! Oh Christ!
We're nothing. Over here. We're actually making it.
I've almost made it. Oh, I made it!
I can't
oh,
believe
God,
you made
dude.
That.
Oh my God!
I just
God,
cut
dude.
Down all the forest that we did for farming. So thanks for everybody who did that.
Whoa! What the fuck is that?
It grew while I was haranguing.
What? Why is there?
What is that thing? What did you guys do to us? Oh what? No! The pigman's trying.
What is that?
Sorry.
Why
it
is
does
that
not
Santa?
Like you.
Is that a rat Santa or something? What the
I don't
fuck
know.
Is that?
Get to the chopper now! All
right, you're.
My meatballs are bad. God damn everybody.
Oh God.
Stale
gotta...
meatballs. Stale
Holy
meatballs.
Holy shit, dude.
This is why we need a fridge. This is why
is
we need a fridge.
Oh my God. So what was that? Okay,
I don't
kill
know.
It.
He's
everyone
still here.
Everyone, kill it. Kill it. They got treasure. They have treasure. Kill him.
Kill him. I don't have.
Oh God. They're outnumbered us.
Guys, what have you been doing?
What is this? What is going on here?
It's not. They're all not right. attacking me. Where? Why are all these guys here? Come on now.
Oh yeah! Fuck you guys.
Why are you big, Ryan? Why are you big?
I'm a monster. Fuck this guy.
Wow! Dead. Oh. They're dead. Oh
okay. Well.
Oh my God! Murders! Murder!
All right. Well, that didn't last long, guys. Where's the portal?
There's another one here, guys.
I thought I was invincible, guys.
They're Krampus. This is amazing, guys. We have so much to get off their body.
Krampus.
Oh, maybe I'm just raiding somebody else's body. Sorry. Okay. When? Guys, question.
Where's the fucking portal, dude?
Question, guys.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Question. I really would like to know how to build a fridge and what I need for a fridge. Okay? Super important.
All right, good. What were those buddies, though?
I don't know. It was something... Some spider squad? I don't know. Pig squad. Send me a pig squad, guys, because I need some friends.
When I became huge like that, I thought that I would be, like, invincible.
You were not invincible.
I was not. My skeleton is, in fact, normal size.
How to build a fridge and don't starve. Nobody's telling me where it is, though. Ice box.
All right, eat them balls. I put them balls in my mouth. All right.
It requires 2 gold nuggets, 1 gear and boards, and an alchemy engine.
Okay. Let's go back to the business of...
Okay, good. I got a friend. I've got a friend. I've got a friend.
Let's go back to the berry
whoa,
bush.
Whoa,
guys.
Okay.
How do I inspect the balls, guys?
I would really like to create another chest, so...
I know, guys. I should know how to inspect the balls, but I got a late start in life.
Here we go. Boom. I'm going to put some of the things I've made, guys, in my thing. Here. I'm going to put it in the chest, even though we need a fridge, okay? And then I'm going to cook my...
Yeah, but really, guys, if you want a beginner scotch, it all depends on what kind of flavors you're looking to have, right? Like, a Glenlivet is going to be very mild.
Oh, meatballs! All right, guys, what is the goal here? Ryan, can we work together? Let's cooptitude a little bit.
Okay, so I'm getting recommendations of a light touch, a circular motion with the fingers.
Oh, and, gross! Come on, stop it!
Oh.
Please stop it. Okay, what's the plan, guys? Are you making a berry farm, Ryan? What's going on?
I'm indeed going to make a berry farm. It is my legacy to the world.
I want
to
pick up the monster meat so my friends don't come in and eat it and then become werewolves.
Well, that sounds really cool, actually.
No, they kill us all the time.
Shut it up.
Okay.
I'm gonna always check after a bath or shower so that the skin is supple. These are really good recommendations, guys.
Please stop.
What, dude? God, you're...
Oh man, I need. Oh, I don't have anything. I need. I don't. I gave up all my.
I'm sorry you don't think the human body is a beautiful thing, dude.
I could suggest relocating the respawn portal and building near it. Well, it's pretty close, but yeah, we can build closer. Toboth already has some stuff built there. That's excellent.
Yeah, we already have a. Yeah, we got. I need turds, guys, for the bushes.
Oh no, yes. We haven't done buffalo turds yet.
We need turds, guys. We need turds, guys.
Guys, just like Taylor Swift, I need a squad, and I need a pig squad, okay?
Is that a Taylor Swift thing?
It's girl squad.
Is that?
She has a girl squad. Who denuded this place for saplings? Okay.
I gotta find flints, buddy. So I put my shovel above.
There are six chests near the portal. Just FYI.
Where we went to the berry farm, guys?
Well, put it near the portal because we're trying to relocate to the portal. Taylor Swiss.
Alright.
Oh, yay! Oh my god! Constantinus! Poopinus! Gellianus! Hi! You're my friend now. You're Miss Butters! Butters? Hey, Butters! Oh, I don't think they're seduced by me, guys. Maybe they aren't seduced by me.
Oh, guys, the berry farm is. The dream is alive,
guys. It says there's a nice spot for a berry farm southeast of the portal.
How about...
Guys. These are hostile pigs.
How about due west of the portal instead?
Guys, we don't want pigs because they seem to be hostile.
There you go. Look at that.
Sorry, Kay Gordon.
Do we have flints?
I don't know. Someone took all...
No flints.
EDM fanatic, thank you. Okay, well, guys, we were mistaken that the pig squad was helpful. It is not helpful.
Hibiki is very good. I don't think much of the Yamazaki. Hibiki is good. I don't have. I don't have any bottles of Japanese whiskey right now. I do have a very interesting French whiskey, though. It's actually distilled in the same type of stills used for cognac, and is actually aged in cognac barrels as well.
Dude, there is. I have so many berry bushes where I am. Look where I am on the Ryan. Look where
Shut
I am on the
up,
map.
It straight up tastes like Bazooka Joe and also
Look
smells
where
like...
I'm on the map. I there are 5-6 berry bushes that you can dig up. FYI.
Well, I don't have a shovel because I don't have any flint.
Oh. There's 16 flint. I put it in the chest right next to the science machine.
Oh. What?
Yeah, I put lots of flint there.
Meat storm.
Well, wherever you are, you need to come to me because there's plenty of berry bushes to dig up around here.
I need flints.
There's 16 flints. I don't know how I can repeat this to you anymore. It seems to be...
Where are they? Where are the flints, doggy?
Oh, no!
Oh, there they are.
I'm gonna die! No, I'm gonna die! No! Fuck!
Oh, I got a shovel.
I did not pay attention to what I was doing. Damn it! All right. Oh, and someone teleported me even farther!
Womp,
Damn,
womp.
Everybody!
Womp, womp.
Okay. Well, that was unpleasant, I'll just tell you that, guys.
Yeah, you need to calm down with the language, dude. It's really offensive.
To who?
Everybody, dude.
Oh my god.
Guys, I want some balls in my face. Would you?
Okay.
Would you stick some balls in my face?
Okay, you're really drunk, clearly. Also, I need to come down here and mine.
That's not true, dude. You're slandering me.
Please stop dying, Felicia. I know, Leia. It's really depressing.
So wait, I'm drunk, but you're the one dying all the time?
Kay Gordon is afraid to revive with all the piggies. That's the problem with playing... How do I get across this ocean? How do I get across here? God, I'm irritated right
meatballs.
Now. How do I get across here? There's got to be a bridge or something. Everyone's being killed by pigmen. This is a disaster, guys. I should start drinking.
The only command you need, guys, is meat storm. Am I losing my sanity? It feels like I'm perfectly sane.
Probably it's something they're doing to you. Because they're evil.
No, they would never do that. They would never do that to me. My buddies. My pals.
Ryan doesn't seem drunk. That's what he is. He doesn't seem drunk when he's drunk. That's why you just start questioning yourself.
That's some fucking black helicopter conspiracy theory shit you're talking right there.
I know.
That's some Alex Jones shit, dude.
I don't know who that is.
You gotta be careful.
Alright, someone was just running from pigs. Where is the... Oh, the portal's on the corner. Okay.
Alright, looks like the people are looking for roulette.
Well, roulette is not helpful either.
I need some more berry, but these are the largest evil flowers I've ever seen.
He talks a lot when he's drunk. Good point, Rule. Alright, here we go. Now, my job is to get my body back and also not die.
I want my body back, body back, body back, body back.
I want my body back.
Hey, where'd Meatstorm go? Did I not disable... what if you do...
Well, people already used it, so it probably scrolled off.
I think you made that up completely, and it's just one of those things that you always do.
Yeah, that's true. I'm really good at that. Is that me?
I think you completely made that shit up.
No, that is not my body. I was near there.
Boy, this is a... I mean, I appreciate whoever planted these berry bushes, but... Oh my goodness. You sure could have done it in a neater fashion.
Are you really criticizing someone's technique as far as berry bush building?
Just because you're fighting for survival doesn't mean that you can't have standards for aesthetics of your berry farm.
Well, I would not criticize our community with their actual...
Shut up. Just shut up, dude. Don't care.
I'm glad that we... After a couple months hiatus of streaming, that we've fallen into the same abusive patterns.
Are you finally there?
This is finally my body. Okay, guys, right, do we have an alchemy machine? Thanks, Tovoth.
Usually, Tovoth gave me a backpack. I'm really good at responding to chat. It's true, Half Pint. I'm just honestly out of practice. I haven't streamed regularly in a bit. I am usually more.
What's gonna happen to you?
It's actually true. Am I a mean drunk? I don't think I'm a mean drunk.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure I'm not drunk right now. Oh, his speed day had a question.
Who?
Oh, I don't read chat. I do read chat.
We read chat. We're just out of practice. You're right.
I'm very much out of practice. And this game is like keeping your eye on the screen. Like when I was playing Shadow of Mordor, it was basically like I was on autopilot the entire time.
Badbrewster found ice.
I don't think I'm drunk. I've only had like one scotch sample and like a little bit of another.
Grubate says, love seeing you guys again. Yeah, thanks, Grubate. We are celebrating the Hooman anniversary. We're gonna be logging off pretty soon because we've been streaming for a long time. I just want to do another shout out to all of our mods.
Oh, the bees! Oh no, the bees won!
Who keep our community awesome, except maybe attack us with bees occasionally.
Oh god, the roulettes. The roulettes won. See, that's why I'm not keeping an eye on chat. You guys, I start looking at chat and then I'm surrounded by killer bees. Coppin 34, we're looking at a cat house.
Oh no, Naughty is coming. Oh no.
Oh, Meatstorm, guys, is now available again.
Oh no, Naughty's here!
Uh-oh. Anyway, my camera is on the Geek and Sundry channel right now. So instead, we are looking at my cat house, but my cat is actually seated right next to me.
They don't seem to be after me, though. That's the good thing.
She's not in the cat house right now. So you're actually looking at it.
Krampus!
But, you know, props to you for recognizing a cat house when you saw one.
That's a lot of Krampus. When's the last time you were drunk? I have not been drunk in a while because I have horrible acid reflux, and whenever I drink alcohol, it gets really bad. It's really unpleasant.
All right, how about some meat storm, buddies? How about slapping my face with those balls? Give me some of those balls, guys.
I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I honestly do not have a good plan right now.
Yeah, I very rarely have a good plan in this game.
Well, like, you're really good. You know what you're really good at? You're really good at berry farming. Exactly.
Berry farming. That's it. That's all I need. Oh, I'm about to get some balls, guys. I'm about to get some balls in my face, I think.
I'm really good at exploring and dying and seducing
cavemen. Oh, balls! Give me them. I want them in my mouth, too.
Ginger root is super effective. I do that. I do a lot of things.
Oh,
probiotics.
Man.
It's all fairly useless. Hey, if I dig up a body, will I get haunted? Question.
All right, let's see. I'll look at the balls, guys. I'm going to look at the balls.
Why is there a shoehorn right here in the middle of the graveyard? That's odd to me. Oh, shit! Krampus are after me. They really like that shoehorn.
All right. All right, man, my full tummy, thanks to you guys.
Deads! Damn it!
Wow.
Oh, my God. Why are there so many Krampuses? Is that based on that new movie that Legendary's doing, Krampus?
I think it's Krampi, guys.
Krampi. People really seem to really like the Naughties. Your insanity goes down when you dig up graves. That seems counterintuitive, Binda. You're dead again. Thanks for the reminder, Cap'n.
I can see a situation where it would be therapeutic.
To dig up bodies?
Yes.
Sure.
All right, we gotta find turds, man.
We have yet to find... Well, okay, that's what I'll do.
Has anybody found the turds yet?
You're not helpful. Yes, I did die. You're absolutely correct. But I'm in the vicinity.
Hugs, I will stream solo again soon. I know I've said that many times, but I do mean it.
Yeah, what's been going on?
Work's just really busy, dude. I don't know what to say. It's a very important, high-profile project. There's pigs running...
Kevin! His name is Kevin! His name is Kevin. We avenged your ass, Felicia Day. Thank you, Groovy.
Meat storm.
All right. Well, okay. That's going to be my mission. Before I log off, I am going to find us some buffaloes.
Yeah, let's find turds, dude. Let's do a turd finding mission. Dana Clay, lurking and half absent. Me too.
Great. I need my pig hat back because I need to seduce Kevin.
That's really gross, dude.
Hi, JPC guy. Welcome. Glad you could log on before we leave.
I'm planting somebody else's berry bushes now.
I'm going to go find my body, and then I'm going to find some buffalo boops. Poops.
Oh my god.
Dino says, not sure if it's ping or changes to the game, but fighting is hard now. Oh my god, someone killed. I'm gonna eat him. Listen, he will not have died in vain. Felicia needs Fligs and Twins. Well, I have both of those. Oh no. Someone brought frogs down upon us.
What kind of coding do I do? I am a senior software engineer for a very well known brand. Oh, god damn it.
Uh-oh. I got an error.
Did you get the mod error? I got that one, too.
Yeah, did you have to exit?
I did.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, indeed. There we go. All right, we got a big berry farm, but there's no turds.
Damn it! Guys, Erica is streaming, so join her chat once this is done. We're going to end in, like, 10 minutes, guys.
All right, maybe so less. The berries are planted.
I feel like this Don't Starve has not been the best situation for us. But at least we got a chance to play with the Hooman.
Yes, I actually do code.
Primarily,
I'm a Java coder right now, but I also do work with Python and a very small smattering of Go here and there.
Server is full. Damn it.
Uh-oh.
Some of the commands for Twitch is a little buggy. Well, that's it's still in beta, guys. Server's full. Well, maybe I should take this as a... Ryan, maybe we should wrap it up now.
All right, let's go ahead and wrap it up. Well, it was really nice to get back to this, guys.
It was. Guys, I apologize, but next time we will play just one game and really see it through. But it was really awesome to be able to play with some of you guys.
I know,
for the duration Ryan, any thoughts? Totally any last human thoughts?
No, no, no. Thanks a lot for the support. It's been a really, really awesome year. I appreciate everybody who's shown love and appreciation and generosity to others, especially in the charitable giving.
Yep.
So, primo job. It's an amazing community we formed over the year, and you know, let's see what another year can get us, guys. I mean, we've accomplished so much already.
I know. We'll definitely do more like charity. I know that we have a couple of. I know we're doing an Extra Life thing with everybody. Obviously, that's a big gamingmovement, and Geek Asunder is going to join in. I'm not going to be able to be there, but I think it's this weekend, so I think it's Saturday, and they'll be, I think, streaming for 12 hours or something like that, along with everybody else on Twitch, which is really fun. So join in there, and Erica, one of our Twitch hosts, is going to be streaming right after this. So after this, go to her channel and talk and play with her, because she's pretty awesome. So, Brian,
Erica's super awesome, guys. She's very high energy, really awesome, awesome person. So,
Brian, do you have time to stream maybe next weekend?
Let's do it. Let's just draw a line in the sand and say Sunday.
I mean, I'm out of town a little bit in October, but yes, this next Sunday, unless something happens, we will do some more trying and maybe some more Don't Starve Together. And now that we got all the kinks worked out, we can maybe play Don't Starve Together a little bit more efficiently. All right. Thank you, especially to TorontoGal80, who was so amazing in coordinating all the celebrations this week with the hashtag Hooman, Humanity, hashtag Hooman Anniversary. Truly a backbone of our community. So if you see her online, please thank her. And we have Team Hooman shirts on geekasundry.com, so you can show your Hooman humanity. Shirts, not as, that as one. That one's here. Limited edition, so we'll never do that one again.
Sorry,
only
guys.
OG Hoomans get that one. But we have a lovely one made by Jon West again. Who's great. So I will be streaming midweek, and you guys, then we'll try to do a Quaptitude next weekend. So just check our personal Twitch channel, and then check all the Geek and Sundry out all week, because you guys continue to be awesome there.
Many, many members of Team Hooman also stream on Twitch. The Astropath does, I think Can't Whistle does, and a lot of others. So you
Geeky
know, check
Girly,
out their
Babberster, streams. Yeah.
Of course, Geeky Girly, gamer, and her own Geek Fleet. Absolutely wonderful person, wonderful streamer.
Yeah, so lots of humans who are streaming. Support them all.
The original bunny farmer herself.
Yeah, and they're awesome. Yeah. So, all right, I'll see you guys later. Thanks again. Happy Hooman anniversary. Bye.
Bye.